You just go to Twitch channel, right?
You're on.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Greg will be back shortly. But for now, you have me as I try to set this up without Greg here, which I don't know how to do. Yay! Let's see if I can figure this out. No, I can't. I don't know how to figure this out. So tonight we are playing Bucky O'Hare. That's what we're playing, Bucky O'Hare. So once I figure out how to set this up correctly, we should be going. Thank you for everybody who watched the Tetris Night Wednesday. It was really fun. We will have that video up shortly, in the next week or so, according to Greg. And it's really funny, and it should be good. Other than that, everything's the same. So once Greg gets back, we will begin, but until then... Figured it out, everybody. Yay! Trying to get to the dashboard to alert people on Twitch what we're playing. I don't know if anyone's in the chat yet, but if you've ever played Bucky O'Hare, we have not played it before, so we're hoping that it's good. We really hope it's good. You're offline. It says we're offline.
What?
On the dashboard, it says viewers offline. Or is it just me? We have none.
Is there a preview?
Yeah.
Then I'm good.
Okay. I don't think anyone's here yet, though.
Understandable, so. Okay, getting in frame. Hello, people. Welcome to I Beat the Nintendo. Tonight, we picked a game more or less minute than last time. It's been a little crazy around here. We picked Bucky O'Hare. Did you explain that already?
Yes.
The thing that sparked the idea for this was... I think it was Mike from... Excuse me. From Cinemassacre. Mentioned it as a hard Nintendo game that's a quality and overlooked, and I saw it on the list and I was like, let's go for it. So I've never ever played it. Have you ever played it?
No.
Alright, so we're going into this game totally cold.
It's cold in here.
Yeah.
It's cold in here.
So I don't know if you guys have ever played Bucky O'Hare. It used to be a cartoon show that never
was it a cartoon?
Off. Yeah, it never took off. But apparently the game
it's a hard worker.
Good.
Never takes off.
Yeah. Very hardworking man. So for now I have a little cat here who says hi to everybody. I'm a little leopard.
Yes, more deaths than usual. No, maybe we're really good at it. You never know.
We could be really good at it. There's a password system. That's really what made me pick it, because...
Oh, you didn't say that when you said you picked it.
I saw that there was a password system, and I was like, all right, even if we suck at the game... Because if we're going totally cold into a game, and there's no password system, or, you know, not infinite continues, or something like Darkwing Duck, then we're going to waste your time. And I don't want to do that. I want to be able to work hard through a level, and then we beat it. And then we can move on to the next. You know what I mean?
Yep.
Could you pass me the laptop, please?
Yeah.
I'm going to do a little postaging.
Greg's going to send a letter on uspostservice.com. Use it. Use your local post office. Support it.
We're big supporters of the local U.S. Post Office.
Until then, we're just going to, we're not here. We have three viewers. Only one is in the chat. If you're watching... Just say what's up in the chat. We like to hear from all our followers because we're egocentric like that.
But don't feel compelled to speak if you don't want to.
No, but say hello. That's it.
You don't have to, though.
If you're a pretty lady.
Don't contradict me in front of the viewers.
You're scaring them. If you're a pretty lady, say hello. If you're a pretty man, say hello. Either one.
As long as you're pretty.
Yeah. If you're ugly, get the fuck off the channel. If you weigh over,
we don't discriminate. We only need you to be pretty.
Yeah.
All right. And see, DTF. Game start and password.
It's two different words in that. Oh, what the hell?
Pass the word, yo. No, Junie boy, why? All right. So let's try this game. Like I said, I've never played this before. Let's make it a little louder.
Yeah.
You got it? Oh, wait, it's probably too. It's way too loud in the game, too. Yeah, and you'd never hear us.
1 p.m. 10. Yes.
Yeah, that's good. Much better. 10 p.m. Yes. I wanted to switch it, yeah, before we get into the game, I wanted to switch it, I've been thinking about this for a while, because from 9 to 10, it's always a pretty sad bunch. There's like no one there from 9 to 10, and there's a lot of reasons for that. One is West Coast people, it's like 6 o'clock there at 9, and that doesn't really make sense. Most people aren't sitting down to watch stuff, they're eating and stuff like that. So 7 o'clock for them is better, and also 10 o'clock... Pretty much all the shows that are on TV are over at that point. Usually, like, HBO has their 9 o'clock thing that's on from 9 to 10, and then no one's here. And then when that's over, they come in at 10. So I was like, why are we wasting this first hour? So 10 o'clock. 10 it is. And it worked out well with Tetris when we did 10 o'clock.
Yes.
I like that. Okay. Bucky O'Hare and his crew. Blinky, Deadeye, Jenny, Willy fight...
Willy fight. Dexter, Bonkers, Sally, and Winnie fight.
They're so bad at splitting the sentences up. To save the Aniverse, the animated universe, from the Toad Menace. You can read this part.
One day, a transport bringing Bucky's crew to the Righteous was attacked.
To the Righteous?
The Toads kidnapped Bucky's crew. Where's the button?
Thanks, Lucas.
Blinky is a captive on the green planet. Deadeye is sent to the red planet. I wonder if it's a blue planet. Jenny is held at the blue planet.
That's us.
Willy is held on the yellow planet. Which is more purple. Ha ha! Bucky O'Hare! Your friends are mine. You're next.
I like the phrasing of that. Like, your friends are mine. They're my friends now!
I have an Atari.
And you're going to be my friend soon, too. Because my mom's
I have a
guys.
Trampoline. I look like Big Wes.
Nice. Bucky escaped the Toad Armada by a hair's whisker.
Got it.
Now he must save his loyal crew from enslavement by the terrible slow text. All right, where are we going?
Start with the beginning.
The green planet. It's small, should be easy. I'm hoping. The yellow planet is enormified.
There's two moons.
Yeah, that's a lot of moons. All right, green planet.
Jupiter is stupid.
We probably should research at least controls and stuff.
Nope.
Oh, this is pretty simple. Gun, jump. Let's do it. Oh, you have an energy bar. Oh, look at the power. Well, it's weird. That power is when you hold the gun button, not the jump button. You're charging the jump with the gun.
Maybe try running and doing that. No, you can't.
No, that's a little strange, isn't it? Oh, he came right back. All right, we're learning here. Oh,
and that's where you use the ability. One up, right away. Pretty easy. All right, we're working from a surplus here, buddy. Yay!
What did I just get? What was that coin?
Can you shoot down? No, that was just a coin. Can you shoot up and down?
No, you can't. Well, no.
It's probably just points.
Yeah. Oh god, I hate points. No one cares about
the
points.
Where nothing is scripted and the points don't matter.
Oh wow, that just made my life huge.
You probably start with half life.
Oh, maybe. That is possible. Hey, got the second screen.
Whoa, you lucked out where you were standing.
What the hell is this? The mechanics are a little weird. They're not bad though. I'm not gonna bash the game because for me to be able to play the game, you know, having never played it before, that says a lot. But it takes some getting used to. It's kind of like quick jumping. Like, you don't hang out in the air. Yeah, the controller config's correct. Why?
Because the power up button's the gun button.
Well, no, it's just, I mean, obviously...
It's just they lumped them together because you only had two buttons.
Exactly, yeah.
I'm but sure if there's a Super
It's not like Mario 2 where you could... See, like, it's kind of awkward to do that, but it worked.
They should just link it to down. You held down.
Yeah, down would
have
made
sense.
But they
didn't. You stop jumping in those spiders. If they show up, just stand where you are. You won't get hit.
I'm talking.
I'm teaching.
See, it's weird. If you hold that pat, if you hold down the gun for more than a second, it's a little weird.
Why do you even try that? That's not gonna fall.
I wasn't sure if you could go in that water.
If there's things hanging over it, no, you can't.
That's a good rule.
You can go in water, unless something is hanging over it, in which case you can't.
Okay.
What's up, Crash?
Oh, he interrupted my jump. That's crap.
You interrupted your common sense.
Shut up.
You always do what that voice makes me want to go, shut up, shut up,
shut up, shut up, you jumped, just shut up. Okay.
Oh, you jumped too. You have to wait on that.
Yeah, but that branch is going to break.
Wait on the other thing.
I wonder if you jump while you're on the branch, if it will delay it.
No, it won't.
Why?
Definitely won't.
I'll try it in a safe area. You're right.
That's another game rule.
Oh, that guy interrupts your jumps. He's a piece of crap. Alright, your turn. Oh, did you start to hear? This is a sweet game. And I don't mean sweet like it's awesome. Sweet like it's thoughtful. Alright. Now, how do you do this? There you go.
That one's moving
quicker.
See
how quickly you fall?
Yeah.
It's very strange. This is the hardest thing about the show. Unless you've played the game, you will never understand the controls. And like,
he's very heavy.
Yeah. Like, you jump and he just drops. You have no air time. Like, Mario kind of lingers there, and Luigi floats there like he's got anti-gravity boots or something. That was nice. Almost got a one-up there.
Yeah, well, I wasn't gonna risk.
No, not at that
what?
Point.
Oh, I know how to do that, but I'm not gonna do it.
What do you mean you know how?
You jump on that log, it's gonna move. You gotta jump back onto the platform.
Yeah, that's ballsy.
See, watch.
It's one of those things that you end up using 10 lives trying to get an extra one life. Never worth it. I think, is Phil, are you, Whoa!
Yeah, but I didn't die.
Hey, we're not doing bad in this game, by any means.
No, you were.
I wasn't doing bad.
What the hell's going on?
I just was having trouble with that one jump.
What do I do there?
Wow, I really don't know. Whoa!
Oh, I gotta dodge these.
Phil knows the words to the theme song.
He would.
What's the point of this?
And I got him one up, I think.
Nah, you're just getting points.
Look how fast I'm falling. How
maybe
do you
even
know?
Have to kill everybody? Oh, no, no, no. But now what?
Oh, I go down. Little up!
Getting killed. Oh, just get to the next screen. There's a lot of parts to this level.
Oh, that's annoying. Just run. Just run really fast.
Run. Run and try not to get killed. Oh.
What's up, K-Mac?
The heaviness. Hey, how's it going? The heaviness of his body weight is definitely the trickiest thing. That's the biggest enemy in the game.
Oh, wow, this is really annoying. Wonder if... That's tough.
Alright, now I'm going to show you how to play the Nintendo.
Nintendo. I'm right here, Nintendo. We should Photoshop that picture with a drill. And put a control on it and put I'm right here, Nintendo.
Wow. Pain in the ass. Alright. Can you destroy them?
No. You're a rabbit. They're steel ships. Wow, that almost did.
Oh!
Am
having my gay green fail.
Figured out their pattern a little bit, but...
So you could've just gone straight there and not even got a bad bullet.
Probably.
Ooh! They expect you to get hit. Oh! Oh.
You hit him! Now you can hit him?
Get really close to him. Jump over!
He's awkward.
I had never played this game. I've heard of it. But I've never played it. Oh, super jump.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's definitely what you do there. You're right. Oh, it interrupted it. Wow. I wish you knew. That's one of my biggest peeves, is not knowing how many times you have to hit the enemy. No life bar? But they start you on the boss. I mean, that's pretty sweet. It's tricky not to get any damage on that part. Can you guys hear the music of the game? Like, how good is the balance? It varies from game to game, so it's tough. Hey, you didn't get hit there?
Nope.
Pretty good.
You gotta jump, like, right.
And then back up. There you go. Yeah, don't even try to jump over him.
First time I can jump over him.
What do you mean? There you go.
That's... Yeah!
Nice! You were about to die!
I'm really good at this game, man!
You were about to die. That's as close to death as you can get in this game. That's impressive. We've never played this game before either, guys. It's quality, though.
Thank you, Captain. I've rescued a toad weapon that will smash walls of ice and stone. It also acts as a rocket pack, Captain O'Hare, allowing you to fly.
Password?
King.
Oh, it's too hard with the numbers.
Knowing no one, judging eight Joes.
That's not a good one. Let's see.
Knowing no one, Jim ate jambalaya. At the restaurant.
Jimbo ate jambalaya. I got it. You can move on.
Okay. Just go in order.
Yeah.
Stealing their logo for Top Gun.
What are you trying to do?
The jetpack. Oh.
What did you do to get that? What did you do to switch? What'd you hit?
Oh, select.
Uh-huh.
But now we have him. We didn't have him before.
Yeah, exactly.
Is that it? How do you... I'm just trying to see how you can go high.
Try jumping and then hitting, like, jump while you're in the air.
I did that. It's just like an extra thing, I think.
It's kind of crappy.
I hate him.
Ooh. It's one of those things where, like, unless you're stuck on a spot that you need it, don't even bother.
This is what you need.
Probably. Oh, because he shoots downward.
Yep.
That's the real advantage to it. Like, him being able to fly doesn't matter. Face of the fire, face of flames.
We're gonna have a roast rabbit tonight.
Did you find Bucky O'Hare on Twitch? Were you able to list him?
It was really good. Though.
Sweet.
There'll be a reason to use it in this level. Oh, what the hell? I was doing this.
Isn't it amazing how, like, no matter your skill in this game, you could easily die by just doing something stupid like that?
It might give you a fair death. I don't want to go too fast.
I know, that's the problem.
Ah.
Because you probably should be going fast. But if something hits you, it stops you in your tracks. You can't. You don't just, like, get hit and continue your jump. You fall. That's what sucks. It sounds like I was saying,
oh,
that's what sucks. But I was saying, that's what sucks. Like, and that's what sucks. You're so concentrated on the game, you're not even listening to my ridiculous humor. See, what did that do?
Power. Look how big my power bar is now.
Oh, so you...
That's how you get a bigger...
That's how you get a bigger...
Yeah, bitch!
That's useful. Some, puzzle action, maybe?
No, it's just an extra.
You probably should have jumped off of that onto the upper one. But wait. Will it come back?
Nope!
Alright, so do a charge jump. And try and jump up there. Oh my god, you're lucky as shit!
Maybe the jetpack now that it's bigger.
Yeah. No, it's not bigger. It's only for Bucky.
I have to die, I think.
No. Kill him, and then I think if you get... See how close you can get to the edge without falling off? Is it like Darkwing Duck style? No, but you gotta charge it, though, at the end. Alright, so...
Luckily, I can fall off and make a mistake.
Exactly. That's what you tested.
Oh,
here.
Come on.
Okay. Get a little. That's about it. Now charge. Jump. You made it.
I made it.
Okay. Yeah. Wise man.
I want that one up.
You could probably push. Nah. You're not getting that one up.
What else would I have done?
You would have jumped over it and pushed. I can't explain it without seeing it.
Push the other way?
Yeah. Too late.
Oh, dummy.
What the hell? You were at the end!
That was only the second act!
You would have been at the end of the act,
though. Oh, yeah.
Now I have to do this crappy level that.
Well, you die.
Why am I gonna die?
You suck.
Don't suck.
You watched me do it. How would you be bad at this? I made all your mistakes for you.
Oh. What?
I jumped him.
Not necessary.
Now remember, if you get that power, change to the other guy.
No, see, I already have the power.
No, but there's another one that I didn't get. Right at the end.
Isn't that a life?
No, it's power.
That's it?
That's good.
Hey!
It's a really good game.
What's that? I told you.
Oh, there's one up. I'm wrong.
Yeah.
Oh, you mean.
But see, that's too ballsy. That's not worth it.
Not right now. You hit it a little bit.
Yeah. Just moving on.
Let's drop.
Like, how do you know that you're not gonna die? There's no hint, except for the fact that you can't think of anything else.
Whoa.
That's crap. That's like Mega Man Quick Man said.
That's crap. Go, go, go.
Oh, I'm going.
Go, 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 go. Oh, crap, go!
Wow. I actually had the right idea. I just, you have to, this is gonna be one of those, like, we're gonna do it a billion times until we memorize it things. Get to fall down and then go to the left.
Watch.
Enjoy, Mike. The pleasure is mine. There you go.
Shit, oh, that's a tough one.
Yeah.
Right there is, totally.
Yeah.
The other parts are really easy. I'm not good.
You know what to expect. You just saw me do it. What do you mean? Really easy. Oh,
no, you have
done.
To go down that way.
Yes, I had an idea.
Wow, that's... What the fuck?
Oh, it's really easy.
It's gotta be...
It's gotta
be a...
Maybe the other guy's faster?
No way, no. You just have to be able to finagle it. It's tough. You made it through before. Shouldn't have. See, those are freaking traps.
Like, well, sure, you had to go anyway.
There's a shiny coin here. Why don't you go get it? You did, sorry. Oh, barely missed that.
Melted alive.
Red Planet sucks. Okay, here we go.
Why is it you make that little left jump? What are you doing?
I actually have okay here.
Oh no!
Fucking shit!
That'd be a good bleep.
Fucking shit!
That's like boot and boom!
Bleep and bleep!
What the hell?
It's gonna be super fast.
I pushed left instead. Damn.
It's so
this
annoying.
It's gonna be a great compilation party. Fuck! Let's just be really vulgar.
I feel like if we did that, that was stupid. I feel like if we super vulgar, we would end up saying some
beep,
sort of
beep,
crazy
beep, beep, beep,
racist
beep.
Slur or something. Yeah.
Fuck
and
him.
That was the end.
Yeah, no.
That was the end of the show. You made fun of retarded people, handicapped people, and every race you could imagine.
Made fun of his mother.
And his mom. It was weird. And his mom is handicapped.
Like, severely.
It's so hard to do this. All right, it's all memorization and quick finger moving reaction.
like. Why you go back?
Because it's hard to remember like where it is that you have to make your turn.
Okay. It's like when you went like this with your fingers. Dude. Okay, come on. Turbo button?
See, you just went from, like, moderate to extreme real quick.
Yeah.
Hit left!
No! Fuck!
No!
Titty twister!
That's why we're 18 and over, folks. You should bleep non-curses and make it sound worse than it was. I'll be like, Mike, what's up?
Hey, dude!
Okay. I don't think we need to make it worse than it is.
He's sleeping.
Oh, you big shit.
That's gonna be fun. Oh, you big boop!
Alright. Here we go.
Wow, you found a way to, like, delay them. You do, like, this, and you're always ahead of them, but I never do that, and I'm always getting killed.
You just have to be quick. You have to, like, slide down. This is exactly like the quick man stage of Mega Man 2. Nice. So you get to the cut to the left quick? Yeah, you're okay now. It's not that hard from here on out. Just make sure you cut left here. Left. There you go. That's it?
No! Yes!
Leave me hanging way too many times! You never listen to
me! And it was funnier that one. I feel like something might be up here for
In your own celebratory world.
I'm not celibate.
Celibate man.
Not purposefully.
I fuck bitches all the time.
Dude, I get so much dude dick, but
it'd be funny if someone said they're celibate and you just thought they meant that they celebrate a lot. Oh, you said you know, I have like birthday parties. That was nice.
Let's see that, huh?
Good luck.
Is he a robot teddy bear?
I don't know what he is.
Is he Mario's jetpack, water pack from Sunshine?
Yeah. Can you get through that? Yeah. Otherwise you'd be in deep doo-doo. Wow, look at that annoying flame. Look at the animation of it too.
What I don't like about this, things go through floors.
Yeah.
Because he pees on them.
You basically just peed on that guy.
Who do you like your urine? Body temperature.
How do you like your urine? Like it like I like my women. Body temperature. Hot and smelly. Oh no! I just switched character. I like that. I like my woman. I like my women like I like my warm and smelly.
Coming out of my penis.
In and around my penis. Sorry, Phil. I know this is very inappropriate. I'm never gonna not gonna unsee that.
Michael!
Gregory! What not Gregory, Gregory!
Gregory.
You're not a choice.
What?
John.
What?
John commented. Oh.
It is an odd choice. An extremely last minute choice, but I'm very happy with it.
This is like, they wouldn't make robot chicken, but they made robot teddy bears.
Well, robot chicken was in Earthworm Jim. Remember that?
Yes, the robot chicken. I would not put it past Seth Green that he got the idea from that.
Oh, yeah. It's clearly the same thing.
Oh, not... Oh, it's stupid.
What were you trying to
do? The other guy was under it, so I figured...
Oh, this is small.
This is going to be annoying.
You were definitely at the end. You could tell by the way the right side of the screen looked.
Well, I just got him running. Like, do, do, do.
Does it really... Oh, my God. That took away almost all your life.
Wow, I didn't notice that.
You can't get hit twice by a flame.
By a flame or anything?
By a flamer.
You get hit on twice by a flamer, you're gay.
You did.
Alright. It's tricky timing.
Oh yeah, I could crouch under the flame and not get hit.
Yeah. I really didn't think you were gonna make that. It looked like you panicked. And I think you did panic, it just worked.
Oh no! Oh, I got hit once. We're in the next stage, doesn't matter.
Yeah, exactly. I love games like this where they don't make you repeat everything.
What the f-
Whoa, this is trippy as shit. What?
I get it.
I get it too, it's just really weird looking. It doesn't look hard, it's just weird. Right?
Yeah.
If everything, like, you have a safety spot right there. If you didn't have that, then it would be trickier. Because you'd end up falling to the bottom. Michael.
I'm taking my time, alright? Relax.
And I'm taking my time.
If you don't make that jump, you get pushed. Like that.
Ugh.
See what I mean? Like, you get pushed. You can't, yeah, you can't.
You know what I bought today?
Clue.
An enormous size jar of cheese balls.
An enormous size jar of semen.
Of cheese balls. And I would offer them to
you. Wait, at work?
No. I went with Alyssa to Stop and Shop, and then we went to Trader Joe's.
And I bought it at Trader Joe's. Like, what the f-
And, yeah. It's huge, and I'd offer it to you, but we'd get cheese all over the controllers. I'm not doing that. Mike, this doesn't look as hard as...
No, I'm kind of bad with timing sometimes.
Kind of bad sometimes? There, you just kind of... Yeah, you have to just
oh,
go
for no, it. No, 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 no!
That was close. For all that.
Wow, Mike! Wow! What about time? I'm not dying. That's the biggest part here.
Is okay? It though? Is it? Because if you die, I go and I'll fly through it.
You don't have a jetpack.
What do you mean?
The other guy has a jetpack.
Oh my god, Mike.
Shut up!
This is bad. You've been playing great, too. So I don't feel bad making fun of you. Right now, you're having a rough time. Oh, you gotta look ahead. Get that. Nice. Now you're fine. Now it'll only take you a half hour, but
unless these spikes are one-hit deaths.
Oh, I really hope not. Here's the full life bar.
Dead.
What? Oh, that's crap. That wasn't your fault. It's not your fault, man. What was your point?
No, I couldn't wait for that platform to hit. I would have hit the spike, so I have to wait for this. Like, I have to wait for...
Nice.
There we go.
Oh, that looks like a fun little jump.
Oh, I just power jumped that!
Yep. You don't know the size of jumps yet. Hey, Megan. Okay.
Hey, Megs!
Yeah, that was ballsy. Not in a good way, in a stupid way.
Oh, I didn't know that was gonna happen! I didn't know that was gonna happen! Greg get hit by a car. I didn't know it was gonna happen!
No one said anything about
Why'd
that.
Why'd you leap from your car? Hi, Avi!
Hey, Avi!
I think she's talking to me.
I didn't even see what she wrote.
She hates X.
I'm just saying hi because you said she's there.
Yeah, there's multiple people in this room, and Avery's like, hey, sexy, and all of us went, is it me? What are you talking about? Is it even a girl? Are we sure? Did she say she was a girl?
There's no evidence.
Except for the penis. We haven't seen that yet.
Okay.
Jetpack it.
Why?
Get the one up!
Oh!
I guarantee you can do it. Very easily.
No, you can't. I don't care.
You have the extra... Or you could have jumped that.
See, now I'm in the next thing. What is this?
Death!
It's the death bowling ball of death.
What is this? Shoot it. Oh, you have to... You gotta jump over it, like...
Oh, the screen goes to the right more? I thought I had to somehow get up. Okay. Yeah, you're right. Coming back. Oh my god.
Oh, I can just stand on it.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, wow, that was weird.
You jumped up into the spikes and it killified you.
Yeah, that's why you can't do that, I guess, maybe.
Wow.
That's annoyance.
That's mad annoyance.
Wow, John, you have such self-esteem. Well, it sure ain't me.
Oh, it's so nice that you could just sit like that. Sit pretty. Except
how the hell do you do that?
You jump up and then you fall off the... Give me it, I'll show you.
Fine.
Fine. I don't care.
I need my space. I'm sorry, it's gonna take me.
Do you though?
Because I'll give it to you.
That's how you do it. Oh no, but he falls! Wait a second.
Oh wait! Another ball falls immediately. You gotta land on that ball, jump on the green, ride it back, and jump back onto the new ball. Okay. When you wait, jump on the ball, there's a falls. When the green one comes, you let that, you like it pushes you a little bit, jump on it, and follow it back, and another ball drops immediately, and you jump onto that.
But if you're following a ball, you're gonna hit those spikes.
So wait for the green thing to come. Wait like two balls.
Michael, what did you say?
Well, I'll show you when you get there. Okay.
Okay.
Ow. When one falls,
that thing goes there.
Boom.
So?
You wait for it, then you don't get pushed off.
Oh, I see.
See, watch. The green one
so
comes back.
So you wait for the timing of that. Oh! That was crap!
That was great. Oh, man.
That was
totally... Well, you know it's not all in sequence. It's actually like...
This is randomized. Okay.
It's ridiculous.
That was really ridiculous.
Wait. Now.
No, I still don't think so.
No, watch the other one get to the green thing now, watch.
Wait for... I'm gonna wait until... Alright, now the timing should be...
No! I told you! I told you! Don't do that!
You do it.
Horse
shit! You gotta do like, you gotta jump it.
That was so annoying! What are those things supposed to be?
Goose?
They look like bowling balls, but with problems.
Okay, ready? Drops.
Yeah, now you go for the next one immediately. There's no better timing. And now you hop on there. Was that the best thing you could have done? Power!
Oh!
No, you had to stay on that.
No, but I had to jump up.
Yeah.
Okay. We're learning, we're learning.
We're learning, folks! We're That's learning. What we do here on the Nintendo. Don't touch my knee.
I would do you like a man that came out wrong.
Alright. Boulder, green thing. Second boulder. Green from behind. Jump on the green thing. Stay on it. Wait, why not? Way easier than what you tried the first
time. Oh, no, no!
No, you wouldn't have been fine if you ducked.
No, I wouldn't have. I would hit it.
You sure?
You can try it, but I don't think so.
I'm gonna try it.
Get Adam on here, we do beatbox.
I almost just fell off.
I fell off the wagon, Greg.
I fell off the wagon.
The green ooze wagon.
Okay. Danger boulder. Good boulder. That's my ride.
Now duck and see if you can go past spikes. I don't think... The spikes are right on the edge of that ball.
Oh, that's not the ones. I forgot you have to jump once and then go back.
They're still on higher, though.
Fastest death of all time? I think so.
You just pushed down when you started.
I immediately jumped.
You were pushing jump, thinking about jumping.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, silliness. Okay, so I jump on this, and I'm gonna have life that comes up first.
Oh, you can? If you just stand up, you can get those.
That's... Oh, you jerk! All right, John.
Oh God, you'll be watching. Rising Knight. Hi, Rising Knight. I've never seen that name in there.
That's because Rising Knight is new.
Hey, Rising Knight.
How's it going? You're always, like, totally baffled when someone's in the chat that you've never seen before.
Yeah, I am.
Like, Greg, who the hell is that?
I don't know. We have friends who watch. And they don't tell us.
Who is that? Why are they watching us?
Rising Knight, can you hear me?
He's not new. See? Or she.
Oh, I can't.
You had to jump, yeah. Get off. Yeah, I didn't know that the spikes end. You get first crack of the boss. And it's... Oh, and it's the bowling ball. With problems. With a guy in it. I'm a she. Rising Knight is a she. Hello, Rising Knight.
Ladies can't be knights.
It's like an 8-year-old attitude.
Oh, it crushed me! You have to jump.
An 8-year-old attitude. Girls can be knights, not even the kind with
girls are princesses! Although sometimes I feel like a princess. Oh God, but she has super
girls have cooties!
No, son, that's cooters. It's different.
Aww. We have a nice amount of life, but I think that's gonna reset if we die.
Wait.
What are you trying to do? Oh, nice. I think you can just jump regular.
No, I tried it.
Really? But it's Rising Knight, not Rising, like, Battle Knight. It's not.
Oh, is it? For some reason, I saw Kane there.
It's because that's what your mind wanted it to be.
I want a female. I want a knight in shining armor, Rising Knight. Preferably with boobies and a brush plate. Can you do that for me?
Is that something you think you could do?
Oh, I stood right in the path of the thing and it kept hitting me and knocking up.
You got knocked up!
Okay, now I got it.
She said we all have cooties.
All these.
No, cooties are, Lice. They're lice.
Really?
Yes.
See, look, I was right in the path of that bouncing ball.
I got lice one time. I thought I had the circle and the knife, but I still got the lice. those cootie shots don't work as well as you think.
Circle, dot.
They're not medically proven.
Yeah, it's really homeopathic stuff here. circle, dot. Trader Joe's circle, dot, lice remover.
Nice. It's such a small window to hit him through.
You need to make battle vehicles with a bigger range of motion.
Junie boy, good luck. He applied for an English teacher position.
In New York! No.
Yeah, that would be awesome. Junie boy would be a regular guest.
The sketch away, New York.
This music is, like, kind of making me nervous.
Oh, God, this is infuriating. I hit him like 9 times.
You mean infuriating?
Yeah, I've been saying frustrating, but it's infuriating. It's unfuriating. It's actually isn't that hard of a boss fight.
It's just tedious looking.
It is.
He's not coming to New York, I was kidding.
We were waxing poetic and hoping that maybe one day.
Junior boy, you should totally... That was not bad at all. That was just perseverance. You know what, though? If we didn't have all that life and power, that probably could have been an issue.
No, I did like a half a jump, and it worked.
Oh, alright.
You just need a power jump over, because you'll get rolled.
You definitely need to.
Deadeye, here's a toad blaster, which I just lifted from a toad arsenal. It was no problem zapping around in this toad rocket pack. Zoomed right over the toad walls.
Wait, don't hit a button.
Wait, 67V, triangle 3.
I think it's like delta 3. It's a weird password. 67V,
delta. Wait, look, it's, what's the position? It's a high school English school teacher.
Delta. I wish I had a delta on here. 3. Alright, we're good.
Wow, this is Mike Beats Nintendo Night. Oh, ice level!
Oh, the worst thing I could ever imagine. I hate bats, I hate ice levels.
With no enemies in it.
Yeah, what is this?
Oh, wait, I know what you do. Right.
Oh, you have... No, you have a different thing now. Oh, that's badass. But it has no range.
Oh, his thing breaks ice.
Ah, useful. Water levels suck too. I don't know, I usually find myself good at water levels, but that's just me. Like in Mario, I always like the water levels. What are these guys doing in there? And they're ready to shoot too. It's not like they were frozen in time like cavemen. These guys are in ice with guns, just waiting to go.
Only his gun does it.
That's really frustrating.
That's why it's fucking. There we go.
One of the worst ice levels ever!
Don't blow up the ice.
Oh, he's got dual poipuses.
Ah,
get it? Dual poipus?
Porpoises. I have a dual porpoise. Ooh, you gotta like...
Wow,
wait a second.
That timing sucks.
You gotta wait a second.
Let me show you how to beat the Nintendo.
No, Judy, we want you to come. I'm not trying to kill your excitement.
You see? Not used to ice physics yet, but... Annoying.
Ice is cold water. Very cold water. Wait.
Ooh, I thought I got it, too. But it did not. Wow, this game just took an ugly turn. What if I just hang out here? What happens?
Probably ends. The guy didn't show up. The guy's not showing up. He's not spawning.
But you can.
Oh,
you have to run. You have to. All right, now you know what to do. Do it.
You're welcome.
That's what I do best. Figure it out. like Summer Sanders. Wait it out. Oh no, now things are difficult. Nope, now things are impossible. You can't beat there now. You have to go back. Junior said Greg died just to show Mike how nice.
Oh, you kidding?
Just give the life up.
And I did it.
You're amazing. Okay. Now wait. Wait there. Wait until you see the other guy come from the right. There. Give it a second. Now go. Just go. What are you doing?
I didn't want to slide off. Oh, it's the identical level.
Not identical.
I expect that.
Identical, I'll show you.
What? I was like, no. Wow. Sliding. I was trying to get back.
All right, let me dice and show you how it's done.
Greg's like, that's called bait.
What?
Your nickname, my nickname is Bait.
Beethoven. Oh!
Beethoven!
Wow, that's a really annoying start.
Yo, it's Socrates.
They trap you immediately! How do you... You have to be like... On your mark. Go. Just say go!
Oh. No, out!
Have fun. It's a bad jump. Oh, man. There you go.
What the
fuck? Oh, I think you actually did the right
thing. Oh, no.
Hey, at least
I didn't do the right thing. I have to get
up. You got to see his pattern, though. What? You can't sleep on the gas at all. You have to just gun it.
An owl. Get it! Oh, fuck!
No. I just wanted to get out of there so badly.
It's like when you're in suicide instead of shooting the birds.
Alright.
Oh, man. This game's too wacky for their own good.
Yeah. I think this is the smarter.
Yeah. Me? Dummy.
You have to either power jump? Alright, go for it.
Oh, no, I forgot! No! I forgot the jump.
What is this? Oh! How many deaths can we get here? There you go.
No!
Give it back! And when you first got the jump on your first try...
We should
try,
just cut this together! No! Oh no!
When you got the jump on your first try, I was like, yeah, okay.
No, you have to wait until...
I had it.
No, if every day we jump, everyone would be drunk in 15 seconds.
Yes. Because
we just died like 10 times in a row.
I let go, and he just walked off.
Oh my god.
Alright, do you know what to do if you can get past the first jump?
Yes. Oh!
Alright.
Okay.
Jump on him. Go ice to ice.
Wait, I have to wait.
No, jump. Are you going to wait for him to come back and jump onto him there?
Watch.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Charge it
I
now.
Said that before.
I didn't hear you. Yay!
Oh, crap!
Get that life.
don't die getting
no,
it.
No, you thought I said give up a life.
No, I heard. Oh, I know what I have to do. Kind of.
Give me the controller. And show you how men play video games.
Oh, now you fucked yourself.
He just looks sad.
He's like the robot just from Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy.
He's just looking out onto the horizon like, no, what do I do? There's really it's just death here, huh?
Yep.
I tried, it was a valiant effort.
Teddy Bear Robot, I love you.
I didn't know those guys can destroy it.
You didn't see him do it?
I didn't realize that I had switched to the Teddy Bear Robot. There we go. That's what I want.
My favorite character, Teddy Bear Robot.
Ah, your turn.
Teddy Robot Spin. Robot Spin.
Oh my god. It's so fast paced. We switch so often, you don't even have a chance to get like annoyed. It's like, oh, I wanted to try again, but now it's his turn. Okay.
If you hit the edge, you can't do it.
No.
You can do it. It's hard.
Can you guys hear this music?
It's pretty, oh my god! It's pretty cool music. I'm not done yet. Isn't done. No, I'm done.
Alright. Here we go. Pro run right here.
As you fall off.
Real pro run.
GoPro run. Yeah, we play video games with a GoPro on. What, is that helping the video game? Or
oh,
no, it's just funny.
Farthest we've seen in this level.
Yeah, 2 inches to the right.
Okay. Oh, God, I didn't realize that that's so slippery there. I literally hit left once and I just went flying off the edge. You have to just rock the D-pad back and forth, otherwise you're not gonna be standing still. Nice. See, this guy's a nuisance. Nice, nice. Oh, get through it. You're so close. Get through it. I don't want to play this level anymore. Just go. Nice. Get some life.
I'm gonna save it.
For what?
There's a lot of enemies here. And ships.
Yeah, but you don't even know where you're supposed to go.
No, you have to kill all the enemies before these guys kill you. Like, blow up the ice.
You have to kill all the enemies?
I'm guessing that's what the thing is.
That seems stupid. I feel like you just need to
survive. Wow, I am killing this.
I think you just need to survive, and then something will probably come up or something on your right. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Well, no.
Can you do that?
No, survive.
Oh, how did I miss that guy?
Teddy Bear Robot is Blinky?
Yes, oh. That's the name of the character. I just like calling him Teddy Bear Robot.
I like Teddy Bear Robot, too.
Oh, it blew up and I slid.
Sliding
Teddy
is
Robot's
the worst. You know, like, we're doing this, but we don't even know if we're doing the right thing.
No. We could have, like, missed the off ramp.
Yeah.
You gotta jump in the water immediately.
Junie Boy, the English teacher, just said funner.
Oh!
And you just ran right off the edge of the ice. You should just grab onto one of these guys and then, like, say to them, never let go, Jack. And then just let them go into the water.
Like, no, I can easily fit on this door. No, never let go.
No, never let go, well, emotionally. But physically, your ass is drowning right now. You're not even coming close to dying from your health, so don't even think about that. Just sort of stay in place and shoot. No, stay in place.
I gotta turn around, though.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Or not. There we go.
It's just a survival game.
Oh, Jesus, what's going on here?
You have to be the other guy. No, there you go.
This level!
I create the ice, I break it! I create the ice, I break it!
Oh.
How are you... How'd you fall through?
I think there's a glitch in this level. That looks weird. Maybe I have to hit the ground with those bullets? Yep, that's it. You know you have to hit it like where they're like blocking.
No, the ice is like heavy. The ice hits you and it drops you through?
No.
What?
No, it's...
Alright, I want to just try something else. You can't hit him?
No.
He's standing over your head.
He climbs. The spikes!
Get in the middle.
The guy on the top is dropping those things that's breaking it.
Oh.
That's what Kevin just said. There you go.
Get that life. Run off and get that life. Oh, you gotta clear all the ice so that when the thing drops, it hits the ground.
Yeah. But I was saying, he walked into the spikes. Don't be surprised! You walked into
the spikes! Why am I sliding? This isn't ice, it's purple.
I don't understand. This is a weird level. This is one of those levels that I kind of just want to end. I just want it to be over. You gotta slide down. But not walk to the left. What are you doing?
I'm trying to see if I can time it so I'm knocking out all the ice and not getting hit.
No, just do that. There you go. Nice. And then I go to the right. I know, it looked that way, and then last second I saw it change. Wait. Ah, you were so close that time. Well, I think. I don't know what the end is. But you did good. Which is what I meant.
Because now we understand physics!
Yes. Power! Power is...
Now we all have equal power.
Alright, so you've got to drop down, and you're going to have to jump over the thing that comes. But you can't, because there's...
You just have to get hit.
Yeah.
Which is... Now, does switching guys change your health?
No.
Now remember, that ground is ice. You gotta watch out, you are slipping.
Yes.
Oh no!
My gosh, man! So you have to be careful not to destroy the spikes that he drops. That is so irritating.
Eratitating.
That is eratitating.
You know my favorite Pokemon is? Rattata.
What's the name?
Rattata? What is it?
I know, it's something like... You're close. I don't think you have it, though. I don't remember what it's called.
No, there's the... Expand... The evolved version is Raticate. Like, eradicate.
Yeah. Alright.
Just get it by...
Ah, I thought that was the end. It had that end look to it.
Teddy bear running away from ice spikes.
Yeah! I just went for it! What happened?
Glitched.
You sure?
Look at that.
You sure that thing doesn't just, like, bend space and time? Yeah, see? Is this the way the level's supposed to be?
No, it's glitching, dude.
Are you for serious? What is this? No! If you could just get past this by some miracle. Is this really how this is supposed to be? There's gotta be some way to get through this. Glitched or not. There's gotta be a way.
Maybe when
it's not broken. It's just not... very good.
Oh, I think I know what's going on. Watch
what?
Now. Make sure you land on the ground instead of like... Okay. Oh.
What do you mean?
No, it's broken. We can restart it.
We have to play the whole level again.
No. This might be a case of save working.
No, because the save state would just take you to this.
Yeah, but if you restart it, might not save the glitch.
Yes, it would. It's a perfect state saving. That's what's good about it. Oh, oh! What is this? Can someone, like, YouTube this level? Blue Planet, Act 8, and see if there's,
It's the last one before the boss, too!
See if you see, like, what the level's supposed to look like?
They'll probably go up and down.
Mike, Google it. YouTube it.
Google it!
Bucky O'Hare.
I got a boob tube.
Junior Boy just did. This is not funny. This is annoying. If I could just get over those spikes, then see, that's what you're screwed. The cylinders are supposed to be moving up and down. Ah, yeah. See, we're totally screwed.
Yeah. Can't piss over.
See, now I don't know how we can fix this, though. You think it's just the copy of the game?
Yep, that's why it's the code.
Oh, this is terrible. This is terrible.
Yep.
So we're probably gonna have to. Oh. So we have the password to get to this blue planet. We know what to do on it. Let's see if I'm gonna see if I can find another ROM. Hold on a sec. What are you doing?
I don't know. I was about to put the computer down. I would have put it right on top of Leah.
Alright.
Oh, gosh darn it.
I'm sorry, folks. Bucky. Looking for Bucky. Where is it? Do you think we could, like, save the state here and then load the save state to a different ROM under the same... Nah, I'm not even going to try it. That's no. Crazy. It said I downloaded it, but it's full of shit. There it is. Oh, really? They use... So
what?
Annoying. They use a 7Z. I don't have 7Zip. Mike, entertain the people. Entertain the people. Let's see. Bucky O'Hare. Better friggin' work.
I beat Nintendo where we download games.
You know what really sucks? If we get up to that, it's the only, we have to get up to it to know if it worked. There's no other way to know.
Yep.
That sucks. Okay. I got one. Let's see if it's better. Alright, password was... something V with a delta in it. 67 V delta 3. God. 60... 7V... That's the delta. 3. I thought V again for some reason. Alright, so we're at the blue planet. Let's hope that it's...
Can we try to get through quick, or do you want to...
I know what I'm doing.
As you said last time, and that's how we got pregnant. That's how we got Leo.
Uh. That's so annoying. Actually, let me, Yes.
Gotcha. Yep, it's that one.
Oh no, I'm thinking it's the one after this. That sucks. This is the one you have to gun it.
Yeah.
As soon as you see the other guy come.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. I thought I timed that well, but it just didn't work.
No.
Ah, oh, that ice. Your turn. Going through this pretty quick.
Mm-hmm. Touch him immediately.
Just get crumbs all over my bed.
Sorry. Not like Lou gets sand all over your bed.
Yeah, Lou's the worst. I'm gonna be so upset if this doesn't work.
I've done that too.
I don't remember this one being hard. I remember the one after this being a pain.
I ran off his face.
How did you do that last time?
I just ran.
I was running.
They call me the running man.
Alright. Oh, that's what it is. Alright, I see. Nothing you can do, huh?
Oh, you can bust those ice blocks.
Could you? Where is there ice? Wait, I didn't get a good image. Okay. So here's what you do.
Not bad.
I forgot he turns back. Okay. I'm thinking too far ahead. Alright, so you go up here. And then... Alright, see, he's gone. Now you can just run it. Got it. I made it.
Oh, you did?
I did. Dead. Wait for him to come back. No.
I could have done it. I fucked
up. Yeah. We all could have done it.
Cut together all our deaths in that one part. It'd be 20 minutes long.
We could just copy and paste the same one.
Oh, yeah. It's just...
It looks identical, except our reaction.
Oh, fuck. It ripped.
Waiting for the other guy to come up is the most annoying thing. There we go. That's where I've always died on that level.
Yep. I think you're learning a lesson.
You'd think, but I'm stupid.
You'd think.
Here you go. I want to get a snack.
What you getting?
Oh, I forgot to buy new kernels for the popcorn. Peanut butter pretzels.
Okay. Oh, you beat the level?
Yep.
Alright, just survived this one. Those are mean helicopters. And there's no copter on it.
And they're like, they're like, those are dickheads. They're like, I'm not gonna just drop a bomb on you. I'm gonna slowly take away all the landmass. Wow.
Just wait.
Yeah,
Here's a fun one. Nice. Wait. I have a snack. What do you mean back from getting a snack and no snack?
Junie is back from no snack.
But I said I was getting a snack. Everything's about me. Isn't it? Isn't that what you said?
Everything's about you.
Thanks, Mike.
I kind of want some peanut butter bits, too.
Waffle?
I have multiple bits. You know what I meant to ask you? Are the Trader Joe's frozen burritos good?
I don't know. I don't like burritos. My bad, person.
Yeah.
I like tacos. Not a burrito fan.
Oh, no.
Junior boy, I'm not narcissistic. I'm just making up words.
It's not a narc. Listen, he's not a narc, literally a narcissist. It's working! E.T.! It's working!
Eat dick!
E.T., it's working!
It's so much easier when you don't go through the floor and the ceiling.
Yeah.
Life.
You gotta go fast.
Should I be this guy, you think? Alive? I was actually expecting it to be bugged out as well. I'm glad it's not.
Wow, you got really lucky there.
Oh. It's not luck, it's skill.
No, it's luck. It was luck.
It's skill with luck involved.
It's skill. It's lucky skill. It's skill for luckiness. Lucky the skillful. How about that? Let's go with that.
Boss Foss. You gotta be joking, boss. Where's this move?
Oh, you gotta kill him before the floor, the water hits the...
That's no problem, though. I mean, my health is too low to start, but that's not gonna be a problem.
But he does take away a lot if you don't jump at the right time. It's up. You keep jumping into everything.
Now I am. Go for it.
Okay.
I actually had a better run the first time.
You stay farther away.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. That kills a lot of health. I think you have to try and jump before, like, as it's about to do that.
Wait.
Now, slightly early.
Oh, getting hit by the ice floor?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Ah!
The ice floor really hurts.
How do you know what he's doing?
Because the green fills up. See? Then it solidifies once in a while. If you push if Greg dives, that means Mike's gonna do it now.
Ah, see, I jumped. I still didn't hit.
Just kill him. He suffered enough. Put him out of his misery.
Ah, no, dumb dog.
Press said, "It looks like he's shooting little cocks." Yes, it does.
See, you land like you jump over a bullet and you land in it.
Hey, Octopus.
Staying all the way over here, so I have the maximum time.
Yeah, that's the. You can't hide from the floor.
Maybe I gotta move really close to when he does that. I can jump.
Yes, sir.
Fuck.
Hey, Shrinky.
Yeah, Shrinky.
Got it.
Yeah.
You're better at those quick, you're better at those.
Yeah, slightly missed it. I was anticipating it.
Yeah, Shrinky missed it. We were doing really good. And then the game glitched. We had to download a new copy of the game. And now it's working. Oh.
So close. You gotta be kidding me if he's not gonna die here.
Really?
You would have been dead right there. You just...
We've never beaten this, we've never,
you can't get hit by a rocket.
Hold on, I'm trying to figure out if you could follow him up as... as he's jumping, you know what I mean? But I don't think so. Alright. Ah, oh, I really had him that round, too. Now I'm but now, I would have started hitting the spikes, though. That's a huge problem.
No, because you only have to jump on the floor once. The other ones you can duck. That one you can duck. Maybe the duck can duck.
Maybe.
And get ready.
Oh, I know. But you're too busy jumping from the last rocket to avoid.
That's why I couldn't do it. Or you were like one bullet away. Yeah! You gotta jump at the last minute of those.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go! Wait, you still have life though!
Wow. Good luck. How many times can you hit this guy? You guys, didn't that seem like I had him that time?
I'll get that now. I gotta jump much later. Alright, last one. I do really like 4-year-old hand gestures. And no one can understand what I'm talking about. There we go! Got it! Stop looking at me.
Jump.
Ah, I didn't. Yeah, but I didn't get hit once in the beginning, so now I have way more life than I would have.
Resonate like that I was nodding at you nonstop. Is this kind of alligator?
Oh, look where I got stuck! I was just there!
Yeah, you can't kill him.
I might have been able to. Come on, Michael, do it!
Why damn me? Making you hungry? Okay, fair enough. Is there like a better gun? That was nice.
Yeah.
Come on. You're in very good shape here. Don't blow it. You gotta be shooting the whole time. You can't stop shooting. Now you're close to the top. You have to do very, very light jumps here.
What?
You're fine. You're fine. Just shoot at him. How much more health can he possibly have there?
You gotta hit him every chance you got.
Yeah.
But we know, we just have to do it. It's like never letting a shot go. You gotta remember, you gotta duck on the, like, duck. Jump. That's why I say to the idiot, you gotta wait the last fucking second.
I'm concentrating on a different aspect of the fight now. I'm screwing up the part
I
actually.
I think I got it next time.
It won't be next time, he's going down.
Who is that? You're at a full health when you get to the top.
Alright, I have two more lives.
I know, but you have to get.
I know, Mike!
Why don't you fire him? Always! You never take me antiquing
don't
anymore!
Me.
Stop calling me Honey Bear!
I hit the jump an extra time, it didn't work. Bad shape here. This boss is crazy. I'll try something. Had to. Megan, are you still in the chat? Or did you fall asleep? Usually you're more talkative. Otherwise, I have to text you something.
Ah, fuck this round up.
This is ridiculous.
Yeah.
No! You don't know.
We just have constant bullet stream.
Megan, do you know if Rudy's friend got back to him about the game tomorrow?
Okay.
Just talking to Mets game tomorrow. Yes.
You like baseball?
I've never watched baseball, but I love going to baseball games. I don't know why. When should I, like, because I don't want to invite anybody unless, like, I know that there's a ticket. So, like, you have to let me know, I guess.
Who would you invite?
Well, first I asked Lou, he's like a big Mets fan. He couldn't. I asked Andrew if he couldn't. And I asked Jeanette, and she said she might be able to, but like, I don't want to have her have to, like, last minute cancel. Come on, kill him! Please kill him! Please kill him!
Oh no! This is the first time Greg has, like, really cried and be like, come on!
I just want him to die!
I have to do it perfect.
I feel like there's got to be something we're missing. See, you notice you can't jump out of the ice, you have to get shot out of it? That's a big deal.
You're like,
no.
You're like, no.
Mike wants to look up how to beat it. I know.
No, I saw the video of part of it.
I don't care. What do you mean you saw the video?
Remember when I was looking to see if the level was glitching out?
You watched this video already.
Oh, well, I was trying to look for it and I got to the boss part.
Oh, you're trying to look for it, I see.
Go fuck yourself, Wanda.
Yeah, you're trying to fuck yourself.
I wasn't trying, I succeeded at that.
I have him down to quite a science right now.
What I understand is why you're double jumping after that bullet. You don't have to, just wait till it's right in front of you.
What do you mean?
Like, if you just wait for that last bullet and just jump over it, you'll just land on the ice. You don't have to double jump it. Like, you're
I like to double jump. Just safer.
Yeah, we're doing the right thing to kill this guy. We just have to do it better.
Okay.
Like, not get hit at all.
My next life will do it.
You know what, a boss sucks when you can't get hit to beat him.
Yeah. Oh god, that's real awful.
He said we should be closer to the bolts when we travel as far. Which now we know about the ice gun, how you actually do it, it makes sense. Shouldn't be as hard.
Wait, I don't know what you just said.
We'll hit him with more bullets if we're closer as time runs out.
Wait, if we're closer? Oh, get closer to him?
Yeah. Like, stay in the middle drain.
How would you get hit him with more bullets? Is this...
It's less distance, so when, like, the end, if I just, like, blast it...
I'm trying it the whole time like that.
Like, we'll hit him with more bullets in the time frame.
Try that.
Okay. Oh, he still slides.
I feel like it's just a stream. It's not the kind of game where, like, if you're too far away, the bullets,
You gotta hit him in the air, too.
That's what I was trying to do before. But that's very, very difficult. Because then you end up missing on the ground, you know? You're having a good round here. It's like he's suggesting using the duck because it's three bullets. I think, yeah, if you stand next to him, you'd be hitting him twice each time. Because he's tall enough, you know?
Ah!
You know what I mean?
We try.
But, like, do you know what I mean?
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? But, like, yeah, see what I mean? Like, you're seeing it now, see what I mean?
Yeah, quack! Oh, we got a dummy.
Very hard to see that ice coming, though.
Not really.
Have we predicted?
Watch, you shoot the last one?
Yes.
And you have more time to jump on the ice, actually, if you're closer to him. Because it happens right after that bullet.
Yeah, that's true.
Fuck it up, but...
The duck might be our savior here, Slickies.
If I can not get hit. Pay attention. I need to do it properly. He has less health than Bucky has.
Does he?
Because we never... Oh, we should probably get our ups.
I'm going to shoot sick with Bucky. But be close.
Keep your friends close, your enemies closer. And keep this alligator right up your ass. Oh. This is where we need turbo buttons. Or we'd like turbo buttons.
Yes.
We might actually beat this game that way. Although I really won as my thought. Oh,
I got stuck. Oh, come on, I had a great round going.
Hey, K-Mac, can you get me a Nissan Rogue for about $5,000?
Shoot right next to him.
Fully stocked. You're gonna hit every 5 seconds. Deal. Can we put...
That was not bad for sitting right next to him.
Did we put the camera there for the chat? Because it's working. No. It just happens the way I'm sitting. I was gonna say, does it come in hot pink? And can I call it the Rouge?
Waited too long for that.
Actually, on a serious note, I actually do like the Nissan Rogue. Look at that. I need a better job before I can buy one.
Try that.
He calls it the Rouge. Nissan Rogue, the Rouge.
Wait, what are the... I'm missing all this. Did you put this space above your cam there for the chat? Because it's working. Oh, so you can put the pop-up chat on top of it, you mean?
Why do I jump there? You don't have to. It shoots into the ice.
Exactly.
reflex. If gun fires, I jump. Waste of time.
Yep.
This is a nice run, though. He doesn't shoot that fast.
Yeah, I tried it. We're at the end. I was trying to not have to jump. Bucky has the fast gun. The other guy has a... Oh, you know what? I have an idea. I'm going to die first.
What?
What's
your idea?
I'm going to switch to the robo at the end. Hit him with the bombs. And maybe it'll hurt him more.
I don't think so. Stick with this plan. We've never... It's not like we've gotten to the top and you didn't die, and now we have to... We just haven't executed this, you know? So just execute.
What am I doing?
I don't know.
That.
Ice!
Ah, no!
If you need to, just get hit by bullets when you get too close to the top. Don't jump into the spikes. That's, like, the dumbest thing you can do.
Nice! Yes! Fuck you, Internet!
Don't say that to the Internet.
That's just a bleep moment.
Mike says that just to bleep. Look what you're doing.
Dude, Gator Man. Ooh, I saved the pretty lady!
Hi, Captain, we can croak all the toads! Hi, Captain, we can
croak all the toads! Hold on, man, I can't hang out right now, I'm croaking the toad.
I'm trying to read the text and you're not letting me. Hi, Captain, we can croak all the toads with my beam blaster and toad turbo ball! Hit the button so I can read more.
Password...
MPV! Wait, I was like MVP, but I said MPV!
Most probable value? Dalton Jr.
Most pretty vulva.
You down with MPV, Delta Jamie?
You down with MPV, Delta J? Doesn't work, it doesn't even rhyme.
It's like a really bad rapper name. Yo, they call me Delta J.
MPV! Yo, crack is cheese! Like, it doesn't work at all. Okay.
That looks like Christopher Jarvis.
And then you're gonna have to go and fight the chip.
Look at this huge yellow planet.
Oh, it's right to left.
Oh, this is like an Eastern type of game. This is awkward. I don't think it's... Like, is it right to left, or do you just have to kill all these things? No, it's right to left. Is it possible to get that way?
Yep.
How?
Super jump.
Oh, you do have a lot of power. Nice.
It's a life, though.
Life would be nice.
So we die.
That's not a good
thing. Oh, he's moving with me.
Just go to the left.
Run, Bucky!
What the fuck? Oh, there's the life you were looking for. And it doesn't... You have to kill these guys, I think. There's been no other levels where you need to kill guys, though. It's a little weird. Oh, look at that.
Didn't do anything else. Oh, there we go.
Pretty badass character here. You just got another life.
Yeah?
Yeah. Didn't you hear that? Dee-dee-dee-dee. That's the Universal Nintendo sound for life.
Here, wait, what?
What did that do? I can make crystals pretty. Oh, now Shwerky, your internet's being a stupid.
Is this Rugrats? My internet's being a stupid. Angelica took my toy! I'll get that
you're gonna die getting it, you realize that.
Yep, I have it.
Yeah, just go. Life! Yes! Look at all that health you have. Just go. You make that jump?
Oh, my in switch! Oh! Demi!
The power sucks anyway, though.
Yeah, but it might be better when you're awesomer.
Yeah, it's true. Things are usually better when you're awesomer.
Woo! I refund spawning!
Switch, jump high.
Poop in! Done!
Nice, you were, you've managed to...
Oh, Jesus.
You're in the fourth act with more lives than you started with.
Oh, you have to jump between these things.
Oh, that's annoying as hell.
It's like Frogger.
You had three lives just now. You got another extra life.
What the hell's going on?
This is awkward. That was the shortest level I've seen in any game. Yeah, she is awesome. Wouldn't it be cool if there was also a Super Nintendo version of this game?
Ah.
16-bit Super.
Baked processing, what do they call it?
What?
What did the Sega commercial say they had?
Oh, blast processing.
Yeah, blast processing.
Oh, Mike!
I'm going down for a snack!
What are you doing, Michael? What are you doing? Tell me why you're doing it.
I don't know anymore.
You got so high, too.
Yeah, I did. And then we played this game really well.
Playing like you're high. See, that's a bunch of duty.
That is a literal, like, scientific bunch of duty. Wow, I jump in between those two meteors. No. Down. Whee!
You're doing very good in this planet. No,
what did you do?
Not there.
What did you do?
I don't know. But you didn't even try jumping onto that planet, though. You just jumped straight off the edge. That's pretty stupid, Mike.
That's stupid layout! It looks like a background!
It does. But that's kind of a Nintendo flaw.
Oh, you have to jump on the meteorites!
They're small.
Oh, I thought that was also a landing spot.
Went through it?
Yeah, I went through it.
Oh, that's stupid. You can tell that was part of the background.
Oh, there goes all those extra lives I gained.
Yeah, seriously. You needed them for this.
You don't need a life, really. So you can get one that's across you.
See? Oh, the top of the screen pushes you.
Oh, it does?
Yeah. I was just going to ride that one out, but you can't.
There you go. I got a gun one that's going that way.
Yep.
That one.
That's tricky.
Get the other edge of planet.
It's on a bad angle. That's not the way to go about this, I guess. There we go.
This is a difficult part.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you got a good angle to get on another meteorite that goes that way.
Yep.
Got it. You could have technically made that jump.
No, I couldn't. Because it takes you off the screen.
Oh, come on! I thought that thing was closer.
He's been dying like me.
Okay. You're up.
Bye, guys. I quit the Nintendo.
Welcome to my new show, Greg Quit the Nintendo. It's a lonely exploration of feelings. And you can do that. You can find a meteor that does that. So I just did. And I got the 1-up.
Nice.
But I missed it. You lost the 1-up.
You suck!
Imminently.
You suck, man. You suck. But you don't. You're doing good, man.
Seriously, you're doing really good. Proud of you. My boy, Blue! See?
Boom. This game, I have to give a lot of credit where it's due. Mike from Cinemassacre mentioned it once. He did a little review of it, Cinemassacre.com. And I remember watching it. It wasn't that long ago.
Boo!
Very nice.
Oh, no.
I remember watching it, and he said it's a tough game, but it's quality, and a lot of people don't know
what
that.
What the fuck?
And he's damn right.
What the hell's going on? It's wow. So fast! I don't know what to do! It's gonna run at the end. Oh, did you see that? It slows down.
That's cool.
It's coming up. So I saw it pass. Wow, that is advanced.
Quality game. Yeah, it was on his underrated games. I think it was his number one on that list.
Watch, the same thing's gonna happen.
This is really cool.
It's different.
It doesn't look that tricky either.
No, it's not, but it's like, it's kind of like, oh, I jumped in the slow-mo moment. It's
yeah.
Like...
There's where it gets tricky.
Right there. All your snacks. All your snacks are mine. I'm fucking up.
All your snacks are belong to us.
We should play that game. What game is that called again?
You're right, I think Guardian Legend was number one. I don't remember, I just remember seeing this.
What, the Guardians are cool?
Guardian Legend. Zero win. That's the game. All your snacks. That's the game they say. All your snacks are belong to us.
All your base are belong to us.
What?
Oh, I tried to jump at the last second.
Oh, you have to hit the button. Pro tip.
I thought it was an RPG for me.
What?
That game.
No, it's an arcade game. I'm gonna stop eating. You need quick reaction time here.
I need a smaller gut, that's what I need.
Cool. Whenever I feel like Mike is showing me up, it brings snacks out and fuck his game up. Hey, Mike, here's some Twizzlers.
Make it lower his self-esteem. His weight.
Just knock him down a few pegs. Shorty's is back.
Alright, here comes. The crazy short one.
Don't act like it's over.
Oh! Damn it! Now it is over. Okay, you're like, do I get it? Oh.
Is there anything to do? Like, do you have to shoot anything?
Thursday night or Friday afternoon, Megan? Hear that? Thursday night or Friday afternoon.
For what?
Beatles.
You're going to see the Beatles?
Yeah. Yeah.
We call them and tell them when you play.
We're gonna listen to them with a time machine.
AKA radio. And I just said it. Thursday night with Friday afternoon.
That's not the other one! That was panic.
Dumbass!
Wait, so the part you died, you just had a duck, right?
Yeah, you just had a duck. Bunny duck.
That was stupid.
I'm gonna use the bathroom.
Go for the bathroom. Mike's going to the bathroom, guys. Talk shit.
Funny to refresh you.
Ah, Schwerky, it's not working for you? God, my eyes get I get dizzy watching this. How does this look for you guys? Hold on, the mouse is like on the screen. There we go. I forgot you had a switch there, stupid. Not stupid, yeah you are. Should I take Mike's life? Yeah, here. I'm gonna fake it, I'm gonna die again, so it looks like this was still my last life. Hey Mike!
I'm gonna jump in the bed.
I'm on my last life. What are you doing?
It's like when Wednesday Addams is poking your food. I really don't want him to like move into the seat as I step on it.
I know.
Rub them for me. When we watch the movie Earth Girls Are Easy, you can come watch it.
What are you responding to?
Megan going, Greg, when can I come back?
Here we go. That's pretty cheap.
Oh! Wow. That's tough. I didn't even see that.
Wow. Your turn.
Fucker.
Fair and square.
We were like, oh, we got through the meteor part! And then this.
John said Darkman has a level like this where you have to choose two platforms and one of them goes nowhere and kills you, and it's all trial and error because you can't tell. So stupid.
Bucky O'Hare goes to do some shit.
Wait, what are you? Oh.
Oh, I did the same thing you did! No, you did!
What? What are you gregging?
Why are you gregging me?
I said when you're gonna come back. I already answered that question. Megan, when do you want to come back? You're invited any time we do the show. Literally.
Except for Greg and I have sex night. That's not really live streamed here.
Well, to
that's
be fair,
on Red Tube. But.
It's not a Twitch thing.
Well, it is.
Well, not the website.
The beginning, at least. That's my GIMP name. Twitch.
They're all ditching me for Megan.
Hey!
Play the game, Mike. Don't listen to the Judy boy.
I got bigger boobs than Megan. Okay, this is gonna be annoying. Fuck this up.
The funny thing is, Megan can start her own stream. I set her computer up to do it. To test the stream one time. You know it's coming, at least. Jump up! I wish they didn't make you jump through hoops for an hour and a half before you get to try the new part.
Yeah, that should be the end of the part when you do that, but...
Did anybody say that Megan's boobs are nicer than yours?
You haven't seen mine with that shirt on.
Hasn't seen Megan's.
They're not that... They're not much hairier. I did it again!
The thing is, let me actually play the game.
You died just like I did!
I got further.
You're better at that. I should hand the control off really quick, dude.
Imagine if it was like a relay race and we had to train every time we jump onto a new one.
That'd be like, we were so good at the game, that was our challenge. So I went to the beach Friday and I only got sunburned in the center of my back. And it's really annoying.
How'd you do that?
Because I hate laying on my back in the sun because I don't like the sunlight in my eye. So I stayed in my stomach pretty much all day.
Good.
God.
It moves so fast, it's like... Your eyes just get, like, sick after a while. I wonder what it looks like on the stream with the frame rate. See, this is a game where if I had a crappy frame rate, it would look like garbage.
Well, you slid there for some
reason. Yeah.
Fed enough.
Sucks.
I'm sorry.
That's okay, Mike. It's not your fault. We just got really nice to each other suddenly. Mike, you tried.
How about it's Megan beats Rudy, and it's just Megan hobbles Rudy's controller and beats him at Street Fighter every time. My controller's not working.
That's what everybody says.
Yeah. And then have one of us come on and beat, like, oh, I won.
But yeah, Megan, you're invited on anytime you want. You just have to say the word.
And that word is a word you have to figure out.
Yeah, well, that's the key. You have to figure out the word. Okay. So in that part that I died, I need to duck and then jump to the other one and duck immediately. I always think that other one is one that I have to jump onto, but it's not.
I only started doing it after you did it. Other than that, I knew that was it.
Yes, Megan, you're a part of the show. You're in the Facebook logo.
Yeah, it does.
But yeah, what does?
The music reminds me of the first Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Yeah, I can see that.
Bird, bird, bird. Oh, the bird is the word.
No. They give you a nice amount of time to make that jump.
Yeah. You gotta be smart enough to remember that.
You just have to know the screen. Like, just wait for the screen to stop. Don't even pay attention to anything. Yeah. The screen isn't stopping. Until you get to the really quick jumps here.
At least this isn't that fast.
Mm-mm. No, I'd die. Literally.
Oh God!
I hate you!
Wait, no!
Great. Hey, Mike?
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Get off of me. I'm gonna kill you. Oh my God.
It got away.
Play the game. Everybody play
the game. The other side of that.
Okay.
Everybody play the balls. Upgrades. Everything's silent now. It's like, okay, we're not gonna talk now.
It was awkward.
Get pleasurable.
Hey, Mike, I hope you don't get spikes in your face.
Oh, wow, you almost just screwed me up. I almost jumped for the wrong thing.
Go.
Guys, what do you think of the change to 10 o'clock from 9 o'clock? I like it.
I really like it. Take a nap.
Alright. Duck.
Okay. Rabbit, Greg.
Rabbit.
What? I'm gonna never beat him this level.
We're gonna beat it. To be perfectly honest with you guys, it's not hard. What sucks is that those spikes...
You get fatigued.
Yeah. But what sucks is those spikes kill you in one shot. And it takes so long to get up to them that by the time you get back to them, you don't really have memorized anymore. John's taking credit for the 10 o'clock idea.
John took credit for, like, never mind.
The Nirvana album?
Yeah, John takes credit for everything. I invented creepy guys.
I was taking pictures of babies' penises a long time before that album.
In fact, I follow the kid around and take pictures of his penis now. He doesn't like it.
Jump down. Duck.
Ah.
What the duck? What the fuck?
Aw, fuck you! Oh, this bucking game.
Metronome.
It's a floppy metronome. Doot, 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 doot.
Licorice metronome. By the way, guys, if any of you missed the Tetris Showdown the other night, it was pretty funny. I'm trying to edit it down, and it's crazy long, because there's, like, nothing to cut. Okay. Hold the duck. And you're gonna jump up. Duck. Jump down. Duck. Jump up.
Oh!
That's the one you ever get, right?
Oh, man. I knew it was coming to us to jump, but I didn't hit the button right. I held down.
This is the one, guys. Anything going on in the chat?
No.
Anything going on in the chat now?
No.
What about now?
No. Hey, Jeanette!
Hey, Jeanette!
That's hard to do for a while.
Yes, it is. This level's going down right now because Jeanette's my good luck charm.
Should have helped you go down?
Answering that question. Alright, here we go. And I see the levels is going down, not me. Ugh! Hate that. Death. Hate it. Not death. A fan. Death. Not a fan of death.
Death.
I hate death even more.
I like most death, but not all death.
Death is so much worse than
oh,
death.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't hear you. I'm most deaf in this ear.
That was bad, I'm sorry.
That was not a funny joke.
No.
Nice.
Okay. When I say nice, Mike knows I'm not that amused.
He goes, nice, like, stop fucking talking. So I think I want to be a woman. Nice. Stop fucking talking.
Wanna hear something funny? Whoa, I just got hit! That's funny. So the other, wait, this is when it gets hard, I'm not gonna tell the story now. I'll tell the story in a second. Almost in me. like that. Look at me. I'm not touching it.
I'm not touching it. I'm not touching it.
Mom, she's touching me. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. No, I'm not.
Ah! Oh, my
that
God.
That one jump.
Because we panic from the spikes.
Yeah, Jeanette, it's making you dizzy. We've been doing it for 30 minutes.
I'll beat it now. No more dizziness for anybody. So anyway, yesterday morning, it was, you know, the morning after we went to see
yes.
Adam.
Yes.
So, apparently, when I was sleeping, my mother came to the door because she was about to go to my sister's bridal shower. Mm-hmm. Alyssa, who you all know, is getting married soon. And I was like, she was like, oh, stupid. She's like, your door's locked. I'm like, yeah, I know, I'm sleeping. She's like, oh, like, can I come in? I was like, wait, like, I have to get dressed. And she thought that, like, I got, like, drunk the night before and brought a girl home, and she was, like, still there. She told me that the night before. She said, because I got dressed, and I went to see what she needed, because I thought it was something for the shower. And it was not. It was...
Let's say hello.
Yeah. And she was like, yeah, I went upstairs, and I saw Eddie, and I said, I think Greg has a girl down there. I was like, no, if anything, it would have been just Mike. Yeah! Because Mike was there the night before.
No, Mike just stayed over, we had a sleepover, played Nintendo.
Yes, I should...
Yeah, I got hit too!
Yeah, that's weird. We never got hit there. Yeah, I'm not going to stream during my sister's wedding because she'd destroy me.
Is it not a Sunday? Be me and Megan, here.
Alright, concentrate here. You're going to be the one that does this, Mike. It's on you. No.
I landed on it.
I know.
Is your sister's wedding on a Wednesday or a Sunday?
It's on Friday.
Oh, then we're fine.
Yeah.
What are you complaining about?
Someone said you should stream. Junie Boy said you should stream.
Oh, stream the wedding?
Yeah.
I'd be Alyssa's wedding. I'll do a lonely cast from this room, like, Greg's not here.
Greg's not here right now, and I'm really scared.
I don't know how I got in this house.
I don't know how I got the stream working. I never watched him set it up.
I think I can get it working.
I don't know. I don't think so. Not that you're not capable.
You don't know the magic words.
You've just never... I've never explained how to set it up.
Whoa, that was almost bad.
That was almost bad, but it was good. I live on Flight of the Conchords when he tells the band, Murray tells the band something, and that was close. And they go, hey, that sounds good. And he goes, yeah, well, it sounds good, but it is good.
Why
did you do that?
I thought I hit. I got, hold on.
Do you want to do the first part onto the second part? Because I have better luck on the second part. And it just, your eyes get so fatigued.
No, I'm gonna try it one more time.
Try one more time. See if I can. You know, you could just be stubborn. It doesn't really matter to anybody.
I come in like tomorrow with a black eye. But no, Greg hit me in the face with his licorice. Feels like I missed that part of the stream.
Did you see the sign? Trader Joe's food is not to be used as a weapon.
Oh, dummy! Idiot. Idiot.
You guys... I have pity for you guys. I don't want you to have to watch this again. I'm gonna beat it right now.
What's the scariest video ever, Junie? Cardinal? Who's the Cardinal?
Cardinal?
K-A-R-D-Y-N-A-L-L.
I don't know.
Who's Steve Cardinal? Give me your scary costumes. That's not a... You said it like he was a celebrity or something, though. Yes! What the fuck?
Jump! Dumb enough to jump and to fall off this thing. I promised you guys, and I delivered. Do I keep my word, my friend?
Yes.
Holy shit.
You can jump down there.
I was eating.
Watch, beginning, what? That was quicker. One hit, you have to jump down. The second you...
Oh, okay.
No, you have to fire it. You have to time. Oh, he comes back.
All right. You learn now.
All right. I will.
And I'll beat him. That's the way it's gone. I knew that. Maybe you should switch to Laserhead.
Oh, the girl.
Laserhead.
Laserhead in my butt. I'm hitting the wrong thing.
Boom. Ah! Pretty crazy, pretty crazy. You better hop down. So when does he shoot the thing out?
Yeah.
Oh, he opens his mouth. But then he's gonna come flying again, yeah. Wow, that's annoying.
Wow. Ah, I thought it was more time. Alright, okay.
Here we go.
Yeah. Stay in the back of that platform, you will get hit if you duck me.
Wow. Not a lot of opportunities.
You gotta stay in the exactly right spot. Like there and the last
one. Bucky.
You have more time.
I'm gonna get killed standing over here.
I think the girl is just out of sight enough to not get hit.
Really?
Yeah. So I wasn't getting hit before.
You weren't getting hit at all? Alright, then she's staying.
You gotta stand up there longer and shoot that thing.
I'm actually gonna go with the ballsy move.
You're gonna hit right there.
Oh, yeah, you do. You directly get hit. You're right. You're up.
Alright. Let's do this!
Resin, I said, I keep thinking you guys should be popular on this website.
They change the pattern of those balls every time, though. Because I was sitting there not getting hit. It depends when you... Oh, I'm not hitting that thing at all. See, look.
Huh. Oh, if you hold down to the right, you don't fall off?
No.
That thing keeps you... Yeah. You on? Oh, see, that's key. That's really important.
Ah! Get ballsy.
This has to be a patient fight.
See, look at that.
I get hit. Why'd you get hit now?
You gotta remain firing so you blow those misses. Or they fall and hit you like that.
I feel like there's no way of knowing if we're doing the right thing. Because you can hit those things without destroying the thing on top of them. You know? Like, is there an order that you have to blow them up?
Maybe it's the top one first?
Yeah.
Wow.
This is crazy, guys.
Maybe try that. Try shooting the top one first. Yeah. Because the bottom is the easiest one to hit, so they, like, they get the last one you have to hit. Yeah, because see, like, the other one doesn't have explosion. That one does.
Yeah.
That's right. That's why we've been fucking up. Go, 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 go. Drop.
Bone. Ugh.
Dead.
But that's how you do it.
Yep. And then it's easy. Now the boss fight's really easy.
Well, we don't know if there's a third phase.
Yes, but at least you know the order, which is big. Drop. Good job, dude. No, wait, no, you wait. Now go. Is it blowing up?
It's weird, isn't it?
Hit his eyes.
No, I don't think that's gotta be that.
It just takes a lot of hits.
Probably.
Ah! Like, whoa! Oh, I forgot the other. I just kicked him in the face.
Wow, I got him far back.
It's wasting your opportunity.
I know.
Your best opportunity, really.
Really playing as good as possible, right?
Yes. Maybe his gun is.
I'm gonna keep trying till I die.
That's weird that you're not getting any explosion from him.
Yeah, I know. I agree.
Oh, there you go.
What? I blowed up?
I shoot his eyes. I blowed up the Nintendo. Yeah, it's like now he's gonna just shoot his eyes.
I think I should switch to Bucky. He has a better height.
Run, get down!
I know. See, it's very tricky.
Switch while you're down there.
You can't when you're crouching.
So stand up. You don't get hit.
Okay. Stand up.
Kaboom! I could beat the Nintendo.
I could boom the Nintendo.
We have to do have Adam do a theme song for us.
Thanks, guys.
Blame it on the
moon. Thanks, Buggy. While I was held captive, I kept busy putting together our new weapon.
Why do like captors allow their prisoners to build weapons?
I don't know.
It happened in Iron Man.
It's my one shot does it all blaster. You can call it Thumber.
Because you used your thumb. Ick.
<That's> Ick. If you press the fire button longer, it just gets stronger.
But then you're supposed to make you jump higher.
Yeah.
That's stupid.
Bucky brought his brave crew together. Oh no, it's a trick! We're
it's
just
too
set to catch you, Bucky O'Hare!
When they grab him the first level. Night, Kevin.
Good night, Gov.
What you got, Blanky?
Captain, we're trapped in a Toad mothership. Why am I doing this?
They take my crew for sport.
Crapped it, Captain. We
not
must
crapped
save
him.
Captain, we must save the crew before.
Password is
and
move quick. Move quick, Virgin Delta K.
Move quick, Virgin Delta K. MQV Delta K.
Okay. Why is it always Deltas as the second to last character?
Because they really like airlines.
Cool.
Cell, Act 1.
I'm in a cell!
Use the other gun. Yeah, smart.
They didn't think I had that gun, but I do! They're like, let's line the cell with breakable blocks.
I know how do you beat that guy. Oh, you just won. They're cheaper, but they're breakable.
Implement them. I like the idea. Oh, I didn't realize it was Florin after that.
Eh. It's a wonderful game. Oh, yeah, it's only you two. Why did he recapture the rest of the crew? But not the robot.
I don't know. So you can break out?
Yeah. If he breaks out, at least he has to capture these guys too.
And Jeanette says she loves the narration. I wish there was more to narrate.
Aww. Oh! No! Yeah. That's good.
Yes, Jeanette would be the our fourth person if Rudy's friend, like he said, he probably is gonna flake. So if he flakes, Jeanette.
Janet.
She said no. Jeanette doesn't like you, Megan.
What do you mean she said no?
She's saying no. Put a bunch of no's.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she did say that, Mike. Don't correct me in front of the fans.
Well, you're always undermining me.
That's the weakest machine of all time. Just blew up in seconds. I think that's a nice cover-up, Megan. Since he's just repeating what we said, yeah. Okay. You know, if Bucky was in there by himself, he would have no chance.
What is that?
He's a crazy...
Oh, he's a prisoner. I was like, why isn't he touching me?
a crazy inmate.
Oh, I thought I had like, it was one of those levels.
This is a great game. I have to... Yeah. I'll be honest. I recommend playing this. Even after seeing us do it, play this game.
Ah! Almost had it. Perfect.
Oh, look, it's my turn. Because Max sucks.
Thanks for asking me if I wanted to go, Megan.
Rudy invited me.
I like the mutts.
You don't like the mutts.
The mutts and the jankies.
I got hit there.
Jeanette, aren't you a Yankee fan?
Jeanette's a baseball fan. Jeanette just likes to go to sporting games.
She's a sportsman.
We had to talk about this recently. We said, just go to something, you know?
You know, somewhere. The next event's gonna be like medieval times.
Wait a second, why did it start me here? You technically didn't beat this part? Glitched out.
Son of a glitch.
Speaking of, that sucks. I'm dead here.
No, you know what? I don't want your charity, Megan. That was a Family Guy fault.
That was a Family Guy fault.
I'm just stupid.
Wait, why did I start there? You don't normally start here, do you?
Yeah.
Oh, you do? Oh, yeah, because this is technically like the prison cell. God, you have to go while it's there.
Yeah.
Like, while it's there.
Oh, Greg, she's putting me not being invited on you.
It is. It is on me. I'll pick two of them. Go. I pick you as my co-host, and Jeanette can go to a baseball game.
I want to go to baseball game. I don't even like baseball.
I don't like video games. I just like baseball.
This whole time I'm here so I can get baseball tickets. That's the only reason I'm doing this.
This is a hopeful long shot. Don't fall on the spikes.
I get hit and I dropped.
I know how it works. I play the game.
I play the game, bitch. I know what happens.
We got a new follower. My turn!
I don't like to share Jeanette, I'm sorry.
I don't like to share Jeanette either. Keep her all to myself.
We don't do anything, I just put her in a room.
And I just think about how it's so great that no one else has her.
I keep her in a shrink
wrap. And she's kidnapped.
And I bought good rope to tie her up with too. It's expensive. Silk.
Quality shit, man.
Hey, your gang is Egyptian cotton. Don't complain.
God.
Too much?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you weren't paying attention.
I wasn't paying attention. Because you were talking.
Jerk.
Those are my,
feelings.
Those are my, my ways of knowing if I should pay attention or not. Is Mike talking? Yeah, don't pay attention. It's a quick little mental shortcut. Should I try and go for this thing over here? Wait. What? We didn't do this before. What the shit is going
on?
Wait.
Oh, it was an extra thing.
Oh, I'm very Mega Man. Alright. And it's just for that stupid thing up there? Who cares?
I know, that's why we put wood
picking. Oh wait, no, wait. I got it.
And then we're gonna wrap you, we're gonna put you in an air-conditioned room, and the only thing within reach is a big mink coat.
That's really mean, sorry. Did you see I got that coin by accident?
Nice.
Glitch away.
He's not gonna hit you.
What do you mean he's not gonna hit me?
He didn't hit you. He didn't hit me, I walked right through him.
Hey, we found somebody! What?
Hey, I'm a vegan. Oh wait, no I'm not. I'm the opposite.
What, you only like meat in your mouth?
No, I'm too weak to actually try to be a vegetarian.
I have to kill her?
Oh, she turns on you.
Oh, she's a bitch. Through here. Won't let me go in.
In the hole, get a hole, get a hole!
But I think we're up to her now.
Yes.
You're welcome! Who is that dickbag? Where did he come from? Don't try and shoot him. I think your best bet is to go underneath the platform on the left. Doesn't look like she ever goes there.
She just shoots.
Wow,
you can't get hit by those things. They're too big. Oh, wait. Is that three dead? Damn.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Like baseball.
Which you're not going to see tomorrow.
Exactly.
Well, I got a Gregor laundry shift tomorrow, so it wouldn't matter. 1 to 10.
Mike already knows. There we go. Alright, so here's what you do. You go right here and just shoot away.
No, but you're gonna get hit by that.
Oh, yet. It's a homing?
Yeah.
I hate homos. I mean homing. Alright, I think we got the pattern here.
What a bitch. The total bitch. She liked my macaroni scope ribbon from before she got captured with the
Alright. Wow! Those things really hurt. Ouch!
Did you feel that?
I can feel it. Alright.
Megan, you make me sound like I'm some kind of player.
What would you say?
Mike always gets to the hole. I'm a terrible golfer.
But you are a player.
A video game player. A Nintendo player. Play. Play, player. Player of games.
Play on.
Ah!
Mike, I feel like we don't even know each other anymore.
You're not even listening to my strategy. It's like, we're breaking up. Well, ladies, I'm free for another stream partner.
Mike, you've been very good at the bosses throughout this game. This past two? Well, no, the last one you were good at too. This one? No.
Ah! I know, it kind of... Hey, I'm not...
You can't. You're in the trap. You deny it, you're a jerk. Because you can't... Like, if someone... It's so funny. Like, to be totally real, if, like, you challenge a guy's sexuality and call him gay, even if he is, like, nothing against gay people at all, he'll be offended by it. But you can't sound offended by it, because then that means that you think negatively of homosexuals. So, you're stuck.
It missed me!
I don't think it missed you. I think that actually damaged you greatly.
Now
that
she walks
that bottom left is not a good spot, Mike. I don't know who told you. Die! I just wanted to do that once. you can't get into that hole, so I don't know what's
you
in
can.
It.
You can.
You think you physically can do it?
You probably have to.
I don't know. We haven't really done well against her to make that call.
Yeah, but we all... Yeah, but that's the exact reason why we should try. Like, go. Change.
No, because, like...
Well, just up there. Do it quickly.
No.
Just try.
No, I want to try and beat her. But you try, but I'm not doing it. I thought I ducked that, but it was just him dying, laying down. Might just be a safe haven.
Yep, told you.
This is where you stay if you want to stay alive.
In the hole. In the hole. Gotta stay there to punish you, your girlfriend.
You gotta stay away from the long things and just go in the hole.
You gotta watch out for the shafts and balls, man. Yeah, stay in the hole, stay away from the shafts and balls. Like a gay man's guide to ass fucking. Stay in the hole, avoid the shafts and balls. Stop shooting her, she's normal.
Shoot you in the face.
I lost myself in a hypnotic beef.
But it's okay. Just keep looking at me. Music's badass.
Oh, I know how to break this.
The pink ones?
Yeah. Change it to her. Change it to her. Oh, never mind.
No, those are basically just useless energy balls.
Oh.
We've learned anything.
Oh, they're those. Oh,
that's how. By not wanting to.
Hey, Jess! Or you just walked out. That's probably another thing with it. Now wait. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I was trying to look at the chat. Got a one up! Really? They all come back?
Dig dug.
God, this thing is so annoying. You have to stay as this character most of the time.
Jump on him.
I know.
Change.
Yeah.
You have to be him.
So I got that extra life.
So I can lose it.
It was a learning experience.
Also known as a failure. Swizzle sticks.
Swizzle sticks. Such a jackass.
Would you have me any other way?
Yes.
Any other way.
Actually, any other way. That's possible. That's not how you do it.
I gotta jump up onto that thing and then continue to do it.
Jump up onto that thing.
She's a brick. Ugh, mouse. She's real tiny.
Climbing around your house.
She's a brick.
Mouse.
When you say brick and mouse, I think of the I think of Mouser from Super Mario Brothers 2.
Yeah.
She's a house. Mouse.
How was the party last night? The party was okay. It was pretty mellow. Nice. Now have fun with the other part.
I have to jetpack it.
No, you don't.
Or you can just jump it.
You could probably just jump like a man.
Or a robot teddy bear. Either one.
Or a robot teddy bear, yeah.
There's two things I want to be in this world. And one of them's a man. What's the other one? A robot teddy bear.
Oh, that's how you get the
I mean, how awesome would that be?
I want to try and get that life.
Oh, the Friday nights of married couples. Nice.
Well, I got it. Might be hard to beat this part. Alright, let's just beat it. I forgot you can't slide in. You have to just land. You know what
you're
I mean?
Just sliding, Greg. You have to take time with
it. You're sick. But no, you can't just let it. You just need lube.
Lube? You need lube?
You need lube. Yeah, buddy! That was a freebie. You blown away by that performance?
Yes. You blow me all the time. I mean, away.
Kind of random that there's just two blue ones in there.
Talent and stubborn are two different things, Mike.
What?
John's too stubborn to not be good at guitar.
Gregory. What do you have to do? So I guess use the jetpack there?
Maybe. Megan's like the opposite. It's like the female version of like the dude with the girlfriend who hits on every girl. Megan hits on all the guy friends like, no, you're amazing and sweet and great. I was telling my husband about it before. This is funny.
Should I even try and go to the right?
Yeah.
This is where you're supposed to go. Am I gonna have to fight them?
Yep. Go up there, you gotta. You should go up there and probably break that block. Right. There, probably. Megan's like, I do what, Mike?
No, you can't get up there. This doesn't seem that hard.
Jetpack, you could.
That's not that hard of a fight.
Except you're dodging those bullets.
No, really, like, I'm screwing up because I have no experience in it, but it's not very difficult. It actually reminds me of the second to last boss in Batman.
I like to urinate on prostitutes.
Who's that?
Megan.
I have a handshake
for that. I don't have to pay for that, Megan. Greg lets me do that to him for free.
Thank you, Deadeye may be caught at the top. Okay.
Moving on.
Oh. Sazzafrazzle.
Oh, this looks like a bunch of crap.
No, wait, I have an idea.
What?
Jump on the triangle thing.
And then...
it bounces back and maybe it'll go farther.
No, it doesn't.
Your
turn.
Great!
I tried to time it. Didn't work.
Alright.
This is tricky.
That's not how you do it.
Ah, I have to go to that one.
That's close.
You have it. Actually, not that tough. It's just timing. It's four.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll take the trash compactor.
What? Oh, God.
Leave my kitty alone.
Between my legs.
Oof, that's the hardest one. You've got the time to go for it.
Your face is great. You're like a Victorian, like, tweet
like
head.
Like your church lady face.
Oh, Michael! 3 in a row! Are you serious?
I think I'm just losing it. I think I'm losing it.
Four you had this. Left. You had this, like, 2 seconds ago. What's changed?
That's pretty cool. This didn't work.
Wow, this is just the Megan telling John she's talented and John telling Megan she's talented, mate.
Ooh! That's it.
The whole... No,
ready?
Yeah.
Watch. Ready? Watch this. Wait. Give me one shot. Let me just, show you this little trick. Wait.
If you say you're not talented, it means you're a lesbian.
See what I mean?
Yeah, but
you go straight there. Alright, I'll let you, now that you've seen it, I'll, you know it. You have to hang out
there. Wait, see, don't do that!
Slightly longer.
I can't make that jump anymore. Oh my god, I'm losing it tonight, man. I'm just... It's not happening for me.
Fighting the lion now. That's the ticket. Just stay on there and analyze this for a second. Green. Pink.
I tried to land on the pink so I could...
I know. I know what you were trying to do. Next time, do it. It actually seems like it's easier with this character, huh?
Yeah.
Ugh, I had it. Had it. Alright.
Everyone logged up except for John and
you guys! That really sucked. And I'm scared. Is it weird that my voice is so clear? Because normally I have to shout, but I'm so close to the mic.
Leo just got Leo's looking at the mic like, wait a second, what are we doing here?
Boom. Boom. Oh, I could have stayed on it!
Oh, man.
Nice. Who would have guessed that that would have stayed? Okay, just go off to the left. Oh, that looks like a bunch of...
Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. I know exactly.
You're gonna do a like a mega jump off of that? You had that part down.
I had to hold. You have to like do it perfectly.
Fair enough. You go again. You have the time.
Okay.
You guys, look, it's my little boy here.
I love when you call me that.
Hello. You tired?
He is tired because he's letting me. He's letting me kiss him. He's tired.
All right, one more time. One. Yeah.
John met Leo recently. Leo's a good boy. You really think that's what you're supposed to do there?
I'm gonna switch to Bucky.
I'm trying to jump over. Yeah, that's a better idea. is that?
It's his other...
But we didn't have him before.
No.
Ben, you have to do it quick.
Oh, no.
I tried to do it really quickly.
Go for it. You have this. Leo, don't bother him.
Leo, damn you!
Stay with me. Don't bother
feline.
Me. Leo has been underneath the blanket this whole time. He's so out of it right now. Alright, you see what you gotta do? You gotta, no, you gotta do like a mega jump off of the second block. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I'm getting to that second block.
Oh, you're just having trouble with this something?
Yeah.
That sucks.
It's funny if you're like, oh, you suck. Oh! Going too early, trying to rush.
Are you listening to Rush?
It's not Rush, Ishana. Oh! I just like had my leg like this and I pushed up. Oh,
that sucks.
I really didn't need that in my life right
nice.
Now.
Nice. I need you.
You have this first part really down.
Yeah. It's not that hard once you get it.
Until you start overthinking.
He's just tall enough.
Yeah.
I freeze like, no! I didn't push it
I don't
it
think
enough.
You can.
You can. You can. You gotta hold. Like, how long my thing is. I could definitely do it.
No, but to be able to hold it that long without the thing disappearing doesn't sound
I think
practical.
It's just long enough. How long else am I gonna get across?
Very well timed jump. I don't know.
God. I'm losing it. I got like... We might need to do this.
Who's the guest Wednesday? I'm not telling. I actually don't know. I haven't booked anyone for this Wednesday.
Alright, I gotta go in 5 minutes.
No, we're so close to being there.
Yeah, but I gotta get up.
What time do you have to get up?
I wanna go to the... I'm not gonna discuss it. I actually wanna... I've been staying out really late. And I haven't been doing what I need to be doing. And if I have to be to work at 1, it means I have to be at the gym at 10 o'clock.
You did it alone, then? Give me the controller. Show you how it's done.
That's why you just wait.
Yeah, that's what you just wait.
You just wait for that to walk... go up and you just walk off it.
Oh, gotcha. Not what I meant. Yeah, Leo's looking at the controller.
It's like a pile of junk.
Alright.
Really irritating.
Yeah. When can we finish Donkey Kong? We finished Donkey Kong Country. You mean Super Mario? Second off. I'm gonna try one more time.
And then I'll give it another try and then. We have the passwords. So we can just do it next Sunday.
It's true.
Which is what we've been doing anyway.
It's true, but this time we're like real close to the end. We weren't close last time.
We're 2 levels away.
I don't know we're 2 levels away.
Darkly.
But we're on the last level.
Yeah, it's taking us forever to do this.
Hold on. Sucks. We're stuck on like this one stupid thing. You know, it's like we just don't know the technique to get across.
You know better than that. You taught me.
Yeah, it's Mega Man blocks. John said we weren't 2 levels away. No, we were 3 levels away. Skip down on the life.
Don't need it.
Yes!
Okay.
No, wait.
Okay. Oh, man.
Whoa! Shit got crazy. This level sucks.
Yeah, no, this part sucks.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh, you know they don't start you at full health.
To think we need to go over that. But how do you get over it?
I have to actually execute that jump right, which I never did.
The Bucky one?
Yeah.
It's tough. It's doable, though. No.
Like, I have to land and poof, immediately do it. Oh! Now Bucky's even bigger jump.
Oh, Leo is so tired. Can you guys see this little face? Yeah, we were trying to do the Bucky.
No, John, we knew that. We abandoned it.
Because we're falling.
Okay. Now what the fuck do I do?
You're gonna have to jump onto... Wait, don't move though. Trust me. You're gonna have to jump onto the pink thing and immediately walk to the... No, immediately walk to the left onto the other one. Right?
It starts moving too quickly.
Really? I think that's what you gotta do. And then you're gonna have to walk off onto the other one. Yeah.
Oh, safe for a second.
No, you had to walk to the left.
And we're at the end, too!
You had to walk to the left. You didn't get it. Oh, this little face. You're so tired.
It's like I'm a cat. I feel the fur.
Oh, my leg's cramping up.
What's that being so crampy?
Got cramps. You overwalked it.
I beat this. Have some champagne.
I got some beers in the fridge. A bunch of Bud Lights.
It's a shitty beer.
Basically. Left over from the shower.
Why do you drink beers in the shower?
That's nerve-wracking.
No! You just gotta stand there off the edge of it and it'll pick you up. Okay. Dude, it's like I'm walking to school. Oh, I missed it. Look.
That's how I go to school every day. Out of the
park. Pit spikes. Not enough. I could have waited. Okay.
You got it.
I extended my time out of here. My 25 minutes, people.
Yes, you did.
Do this. Oh!
Mike was going to leave at 1. He's going to sit at 1:30. Because he's a trooper. And we're so close.
That's why my commitment to this game, that's why I'm here.
You don't have to duck there, by the way, but I know you want to every time.
Yeah. Fuck you, Fox.
That was careless. That was careless. Let me try.
Hold on, hold on. Next to you.
Alright, next to you.
Oh my god! This is next to you. Oh, it is. Shoot me in the fucking face!
Dead. Okay. Wasn't standing on the edge of that. Gotta hit this first part. You're trying. I got a cute cat here. Don't stop, get it.
Wait, wait, look at him like that. It looks like he's going.
That was close. Alright. Just stand there. And you're gonna walk off? Jump on the thing?
No! No!
I could have power boosted it.
That's what you have to do. You have this, Mike.
I need a Bucky O'Dare tattoo after this game.
You need a what?
I need a Bucky O'Dare tattoo after this game.
One of your life accomplishments?
Yeah, I beat this game. I never beat games. This is like the show that makes me like, no, I beat that game.
There's nothing like... You don't have to be superhuman to beat these games. You need to have, like, put aside...
Boom on my phone!
You need to put aside the time to get to just to beat them. That's it. Start putting in the time. And learning. Like, instead of just trying to do the same shit over and over, stop for a second and think about if there's a better way to do it. And that's what we do here.
Why did I do that?
I don't know why you did that, but it was awesome! God, I hate that. We do it now.
Just too early. Alright, I got it, I got it. Watch, final boss, what? No, we still gotta rescue the duck.
The duck?
Yeah.
What, the duck?
God. Listen, Donald.
You've been mixing it up, and it makes me nervous.
You've been mixing it up.
You're doing slightly different things each time.
I keep fresh.
Alright. Be patient here. The next one you can do it. Yeah.
Oh, I could have. Oh!
You don't need to wait for the right one. You could. It'll let you walk over.
Well, still, it's.
But stay in the middle of them when you walk. Make believe that there's one block in between the two. That's what you gotta target. You got what I'm saying?
The speed at which I'm getting to this part now. Oh! As I boast.
Yeah, right. But you get what I mean? Pretend there's a center, that's what you're trying to walk onto. It doesn't matter which one is there. If you're on the center, you're fine. Okay. Just walk over to the center. There you go.
No!
I thought it was gonna show up under me.
No!
Everyone in the chat is just holding their breath. Alright, you got this. That center trick worked. You just gotta get the other part. Remember, you're gonna have to jetpack.
Oh, why did I do that? I don't know why I did that.
You keep doing that.
You're giving me a heart attack. Kill. Oh, I hit the roof. Okay. You're killing me, Smalls.
You're levitating like Darkwing Duck.
These are all square sprites.
I wasn't sure if you were gonna make that. Alright. Remember, aim center. Doesn't matter which one. Doesn't matter, just go center.
I know, I'm...
You're just getting your bearings. You get your bearings on the center. It doesn't matter. If they switch back and forth, you can't die.
Just...
Mike.
I don't know. I think they're gonna, like, disappear right when I go.
It doesn't matter. If you aim for the center, you can't
fall. I know. I'm not... It's a phobia. I don't want to do that.
You have to. Mike, just aim center. You're gonna have to rock it. Yeah!
Yeah!
Wait, don't celebrate. Wait. No, just go to the left. Screw it. Screw it and go to the left. Holy crizap.
What the hell?
Wait, is this the same thing?
Yes!
Do you have to go to the bottom?
Oh my god!
They're such ass fucks. What is that?
Oh my god. Watch it go. And do it really quick.
Well, you've gotten it out of your system now.
That's bullshit. That's bullshit. The fuck? We're like, yeah! Oh, do it again.
Just, yeah, there you go. Aim center, and then go to the left one, and then fall off. Wait it out. Okay, now break the bottom.
Wait, did you go left again?
Oh my god. Thank god. Wait, no, you gotta do it from far away. You had it. No, you had it on the left side. What are you doing, man? You're fine. There you go.
Oh, shit.
Are they nuts?
What the fuck?
Nintendo, you smoking crack today? Will it do it? Not enough. Wait, if you say centered, that could work. Say, like, on a sprite, you know? Stay on the sprite.
It's really hard to do that.
Ridiculous.
Not on the sprite.
Nope. I know, just making sure I have the controls.
Fire it up again.
Yeah.
Man. Oh, look at that! What the fuck? It's ridiculous. I died? Are you serious? Wow.
No, I'm not in sprite. Am I?
Yeah,
shit.
You are.
Oh, I can't believe I just died. Am I in sprite?
Yeah. Oh, that went to the rhythm a little bit. The rocks hit you, you die.
Yeah.
Here's not that bad, because I have... Oh, God. Look at this, they only come up one side in front of you, so you can just kind of...
Yeah.
Wow. This game's ridiculous.
The game wasn't, like, crazy hard until this part.
Watch out! Himself. Run up, yeah. It's all maneuvering. Oh, maybe you should switch to the little guy. She's really tall.
Oh, I jumped! Try it. That's pretty long. Seemed like I had it too. Yeah, that's right. Level's pretty relentless. Relentless. Nothing you can do, you gotta sort of take that one. You're safe in this column until...
That. Switch the little guy. Smaller.
No, I'm saying until that rock comes.
Oh.
After this guy. Here it is. I know, that's a nerve-wracking part. So now you switch. Let's say to the left.
You can actually move.
I don't know, but just keep with the timing you have, it's working. Exit to the right. Very nice, Mike.
There's a duck! We're almost at the end! Yeah, and I have 12 minutes, not gonna happen.
Alright.
Bitch.
Kind of a shitty gun you got there. Oh, but it charges.
So I'm hitting with power shots every time.
Pretty weak power, though.
Yeah, but still. I'm not getting hit.
Are you not getting hit at all?
Huh?
Nice. I'd rapid fire while he's down there, but then save this for when he first comes down. Nice. These guys have opened cake besides the girl in the beginning, and she was once we went into that hole that we initially tried to get into.
What's with, like, not being able to beat someone unless you get in the hole?
Alright, so now what? Is that every character? So we beat the cell.
Yeah.
Shit, yeah.
Captain, what shall we do? We have to escape, Jenny. Now.
Here, we get a password.
Well, where are we now?
I calculate we are near the core of the magma tanker. If we get a password here, we'll stop.
Yeah.
We'll have a finale next week.
But I need to read that.
Yo, Bucky, let's ionize the slime-eating toadies. Password. All right. I know for a fact this game's just going to get harder, and we'll be here for hours. So yes. Let's save it for next week. Mike's tired, and it's not fair. He's been here a long time.
3 hours.
Well, we're late, and you work today.
Yeah.
Okay, 69K, 54. 69K, Studio 54.
69K? No, 54.
Let's just see what it looks like, though.
Okay. You got the space one?
Yeah.
Shoot.
Salvage shoot. Is this a boss? What the shit is this? Thanks, guys. Wow, this is weird.
Come on, good.
You have to kill them?
I don't know what the floor and what's not.
Yeah, that's kind of confusing.
That's not the floor.
That's death. Alright. We're done. We'll do this. You want to finish your lives?
Yeah, let me finish the lives.
Okay. There was only twice that this went 6 hours, and that's two-player night with Megan. I don't think you have to kill this guy.
I want him.
I just, you can't land on those spiky things. Gotta clear them. Oh, they're too. They take too many kills. Too many hits to kill them. Go over to the right.
Oh, I thought it was he dropped down
no,
and stopped.
No, to the right.
Okay.
Finish your lives. Oh. Megan, I was saying you're the only one that does 6 hour shows.
All right.
Okay. That's it. Ending on a bad negative note now.
Death. Oh.
Okay. Let's get big.
It's a good game though that we chose.
Hey! Good game that we chose. Anyway.
I think I had suggested that earlier in our...
You never said it.
I think I did.
Ever. It's all me.
Awesome Rising Knight.
Mike,
she's gonna come back.
You're like...
Remember to follow us.
Hit the little follow button.
Looking for 150 by August.
Should be right here. No, I got rid of that. I wanted to change the format and stuff, so I don't care anymore. Oh, boy.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Remember to come. Well, we're going to continue this game next week. My hair is sticking up in the back. We're going to continue this game next week. We'll beat it.
Yes.
I promise that. And it's going to be... We'll probably do something after. I doubt it'll take that long. I don't know.
No, we're not doing Tetris again. No, we're done with Tetris for months.
We'll do Tetris again.
But yeah, not now. It's too much, man. Too much Tetris. I think we played a combined 12 hours of Tetris.
On the show?
Probably more. We played like, how many hours did we play?
No, I think 12 is right.
Yeah.
Because we never played late for long.
Not to mention the times when we played just us, without the stream.
The little cat.
Everyone loved us playing Tetris. John hates it. Just like John's life.
People did love Tetris. Tetris Night was fun. If you guys didn't get to see what two-player night this past Wednesday, we had the Tetris Showdown. It was pretty funny. I have a post on iBeatTheNintendo.com. You can check out the whole thing. I'm cutting it down to a shorter version, but honestly, I don't even know if I'm going to post it. It's like I have nothing to cut. The whole thing was pretty solid. If anything, I could cut like, I don't know, a half hour off of it.
It was fun. I like that.
It was a lot of fun.
We gotta come up with another game that's fun like that we could do.
Oh, we'll come up with plenty of fun stuff.
I was playing like Kings of the Beach.
we definitely had a lot of fun with Tetris Night. We'll do more stuff like that. I have the setup now, so that it makes it a lot easier to do. But first priority, we're beating this game next week. This week, I'm not sure what we're doing for two-player night. I haven't invited anyone on yet. But someone will be there. I've pretty much had, aside from like one or two times, I've pretty much had a different guest every Wednesday. It's pretty tricky.
Me and you did it twice. Wes did it twice.
And Megan
did it twice.
But they're, you guys are, like, now you're a co-host, and Megan is part of the show, so, you know.
This is a mythical cat. This is a liger. This is a little liger.
This is my little Bengal. You can't see him right now because...
No, it's Kings of the Beach, John.
He's watermarked. Now you can see him. This is little Leo. Leo's my Bengal. He's part Asian leopard. Can I get him? Yeah, there he is. He's cute. And he's a sweetie. Megan is the show. Megan is definitely a lot of fun and inspired the show. Deserves the credit. Definitely.
That in my example.
Look at this little face. Look at that little face. He's a cute face. I already did that. It's as low as the camera goes. There he is. Yeah. He's cute.
There you go.
Anyway, guys, make sure you go to ibeatthenintendo.com, watch the other videos. If you want to check out other stuff, you could see us on YouTube. YouTube.com/everything. It's like any website you could think of. It's /ibeatthenintendo, and it's we're there. Facebook.com/ibeatthenintendo. All that stuff. But if you go to ibeatthenintendo.com, you can find it all there. It's all there in one convenient spot.
Raid you guys later? Raid us.
Yeah.
Raid.
Like, watch us?
Oh, I thought it was like raid, like take all your followers.
No.
Dooney boy, stop talking about my boobs. Kind of.
It's inappropriate. Made that word up. All by myself.
Out-appropriate.
That is out-appropriate. Chat raid. Panty raid. A little different.
Rape and pillage.
All good types of raids.
Okay, raids. What?
My eyes are burning. That was that stupid level with the cart.
Yeah, that was...
Right? That kind of, that a little bit of a killed mindfuck. Me. That really, like, took the energy out of me. Anyway, guys. I'm going to end it here, because it's about 1:30, and Mike said he'd stay till 1:30. Thanks for watching. Check out all of our stuff and all that. Actually, let me just quickly give you a little...
Why does everyone think I have muscles?
Because just you
pushed up against each other. That's
the way it looks. We got that one.
Wait, is that way?
What? What are you trying to do?
Doing the Schwarzenegger. Wait, look at my butt muscles. Hold on.
I'm going to kill you. There. There's a bunch of easy links. Yeah, you can see all our stuff. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. We'll beat this game next week. I promise.
Yeah.
Right?
No, we'll
promise.
Beat it. We're in the last...
This is. It thing. Seems like the games have been going lately. The trend is that we pick a game, get pretty far in it, and then the next week we finish the sucker.
Yeah. Except, what was the game we played 3 times in a row?
Adventures of Batman and Robin? Yeah. That wasn't 3 times, we only did it twice.
Didn't we start on 2-player night, though?
No. We did it twice, and we still didn't beat it. And we're like,
No, I'm done.
But yeah, we'll beat it.
Maybe we can play the Sega Genesis version, which is better.
I want to do that, too. There's a lot of games we're going to be playing. Anyway, guys, have a good night. Thanks for watching, and we will see you on Wednesday, 2-player night. Be there.